Hello, Googly. How you going, man? Not doing well, man. Still a bit sick. Sorry to hear that, man. You done the old test for the sneaky Backstreet Boys? My computer's so old, it takes forever to start anything up. Let's move OBS to the right screen so it's not in the way. Hello. Yeah, still on. I still got sick of not yet. There's no. But that's not why I'm not well. Oh, okay. Sorry to hear that, man. Sorry to hear that, man. Did you want to talk in it? Or is it just sort of you just want to chill vibe and take your mind off it, man? Either way, I hope you feel better soon. Whatever the issue is. You're a strong egg. You're a strong egg. Everything's taken a while to load today. Good fun. Come on, computer. Why are you so slow? What are you doing? Nobody knows. So weird. Yeah, fucker. I don't care about your damn thingy. Like, the play button isn't even showing for me. Oh gosh. Hold on. Let's turn on the Discord. Yeah, I really hope you feel better soon, Googly, my man. Why is the game being weird? Ah, there we go. The rest of it's loading. What a weird. The client's just being so weird at the moment. Whatever. Whatever indeed. Oh, Potter. Do, 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 do. Wow, oh yeah, the train, yeah. My face. Damn, fucking hell. That's whack. I don't think I've ever Never had that sort of thing happen here. That's so whack. Alright, man. Yeah, that'd be pretty stressful. Yeah, whatever it is, really sorry, man. You're having a bit of a rough luck at the moment, but guess that means things will get better from then. Oh, damn. Okay, what the fuck? They shouldn't say that. They should just say, don't look out the windows. Not if you would or won't be, because, like, now people, like, they should know psychology. You don't. Saying don't makes people want to look. You'd say, there is an incident outside, and so if you look to the other side of the train, then it'll be better for you. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck, man? Damn, I'm so sorry. Holy shit. What the fuck? Well, I'm glad you're safe, man, but I'm so sorry for any, all the families are involved in that. That's awful. Like, I can't even comprehend how that would happen and politics aside, I can't comprehend how that can even happen. That's messed up, man. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm glad your friend's okay, and I hope whoever was involved that I hope that the families are all right, and yeah, obviously they aren't. That's you can't just say they'll be all right, but like I hope whatever they need to be able to feel the best they can about it happens. I guess that's the best way I can word it. Like I don't obviously you're not gonna feel all right after that. And you know, not ever gonna just get better, but whatever's required to make it the best they can for them, and I hope that happens. And whatever caused it, or whoever caused it, gets their due punishment and doesn't get it scot-free off anything, man. But yeah, I'm really sorry, man. All right, that's insane. Oh, I can't even comprehend that. Like, it's so such a foreign concept to me. Like, I don't know, what's the worst thing that happens here? Like, animals you can deal with, but like that's just that isn't an animal. That's a monster, I guess. Stream's being a little boggy at the second. I don't know why. Ever since I started trying to use Valorant. I don't know, computer's a bit old. Doom doo doom doo doom 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 doom. Yeah, so. Fuck, sorry, man. I hope. Hopefully, I can do something to help at the very least in getting people's minds off things. But I'm here for you, man. I'm here for those people who've been affected by it. While indirectly, I'm still there and. Willingness, even if I don't actually have stuff to help. That's fucked, man. Oh, shit. Yeah. I don't know what else to say about that, man, except I'm sorry. Yeah. Oh, damn. I don't understand how that happens. It's just. This doesn't make sense. Hell yeah, man. Well, I'm happy to be the comfort that you need. So, let's vibe. Let's get your mind off some stuff and take your mind off the. Unpredictability of stuff. Thanks for letting me know. But let's. Do I have any runes built? Sure, let's just go for this. Boo, 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 boo. Let's switch over. Oh. I don't know how long I'll be playing League, but just some League for now and then other games later. Hopefully, if there's enough people, some Jackbox. Tis the normal vibe of, I hope Jackbox. But, you know. Can't always get what you want. Ooh. Hickety dickety, there's Goose, be back. Ooh. The scream that's frozen forever. Not frozen. Just zoning out. Boom, boom, boom. Now, let's try out the new Udyr. Just in a practice tour while Kiwi's on call. Now I need to figure out what sort of overlay I'd have when I'm playing something like League, where you need to see a bit more than your normal game overlay. Because a lobby in for normal games, the 16 aspect ratio works. But for League, people like the bigger screen and seeing more, and other games like shooters and stuff, people want to see a little bit more. So, yeah, so I think the next sort of overlay I want to make is either like the BRB one, the starting soon one, or the I'm in a game that isn't the main game overlay, something like this one, because this is just the raw bits and bobs, because you don't need much on the screen for this. But I've got chat covering game chat, camera. Maybe just cast some little overlay bits. I don't know. It's just random shoddy bits thrown together in comparison to everything else. I don't know. If you have any thoughts or ideas, let me know. But for now, it works. Most of the game's gone the main game one, I think. I might do the BRB one or the Startsu one first. I don't know. So confused. I just didn't know. Alright, game, what are you doing? Game's being weird. I guess y'all get to see. Hello there, welcome back, Kiwi.
Woo!
I'll unmute you for thingy as well, presumably. Yeah, there we go. Hello, hello, hello. And yes, people seem to just stop it, okay. I'm okay. Bit out of it, bit tired. As per usual.
Just vibing.
Yeah, trying to wake up. Trying to get used to earlier hours. It's better for me and better for everything else, but I'm not used to it. Especially when my body's used to not being able to sleep until the AMs. It's a pain. It's like, why do you shorten hours of sleep? And I'm like, no, we're just migrating. And it's like, no. No, we're not. And yes, you can see the background. League's just a silly fart. Are you in a game?
No. Just a custom that I can easily leave whenever.
Oh, yeah. Stream's frozen a tiny bit. That's so weird. Ever since I tried getting Valorant NA, it's just like, nah. Yeah, ever since I've tried to do Valorant NA, it's like, no you ain't, bitch. No you ain't. Everything's freezy and stuttery. Whack. Let me just go back here. But I might as well just, I'll leave the custom anyway. Alright, game, what the fuck's wrong? Like, literally everything, like, is just like, and I'm like, bro, your computer usage is fine. Memory usage is fine. It's just the encoding, and I don't know what causes encoding lag. What causes encoding lag? Yeah, I know. It's fucking... It's in a shitty mood. I haven't had issues like this in a while. It's so shitty. Hold on.
Maybe you should consider upgrading.
Yeah, I want to. Like, that's going to cost me money, eh? How much money do you have to spare for me, Kiwi?
I don't tend to give out spare change.
I know, exactly. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. And it'll cost me quite a bit to upgrade it. So, like, unless you're paying for it, I ain't getting that sort of upgrade just yet. That's what I thought. You have to leave the custom? Or want to? Up to you, I guess. I think it's OBS today that's shitting itself, not me. Like, it's just OBS being weird, I think. You feel?
What? The fuck?
What? Yeah, it's like OBS that's just shitting itself. I don't know why.
My mouse button. Zonya's item isn't going off.
Rip. Oh, you've set Zonya's to a mouse button?
Yeah.
You cheeky fucker.
Stood in a bloody MF ulti. And so I'm there spamming my mouse button, and it's just not.
Is the mouse button profile just not on or something? Like, is it on a different profile?
I don't know. I have no idea. I wouldn't even know how to chat.
Well, for me, because mine's a Corsair mouse, I can set profiles for different DPI and different usage, but I just don't because I can't be fucked.
Fair enough.
I used to when I was doing a bit more shootery stuff, but I'm like, eh.
I don't want to test it now that I don't need it in a fight and just lose my Zonyas.
Woo! Living the dream. Oh, dear. So, let me figure out why OBS is shitting itself. I know OBS updated recently. Like, OBS updated recently, so that could be why it's shitting itself. It's just like, let's do a new update that makes things worse, as everything does. Update Windows, it shits itself. OBS, it shits itself. Oh, dear. What do you mean, ding, ding? Ding, ding.
Ding, do be about to get
ding, diggy, diggy! Oh.
I'm just thinking myself.
I think it's ever
my
since this OBS update, OBS has just been an arsehole. Been an absolute shite. But yeah, let me know when you're ready, man.
Anytime, bro. I was just thinking to myself, my team do be about to get stomped. And then I just hear, enemy quadra kill.
Enemy quadra kill. I think it's time to leave.
I wasn't even with them.
Is this a piece of bread? It's time to dip.
Now I've got to defend a Nexus with one turret.
Kinky. Somebody's getting spicy.
It's okay, I'm Omnivia, so I can wave clear like a boss.
True. I thought you're like, oh yeah, anytime. Also, I'm going to continue to wave clear. Oh, hold on. Well, while you're doing that, I'm going to continue to optimize the fuckery known as OBS updated and decided to be weird. Oh, just in case it is OBS and it's being a fart hole. Yes, and that is official terminology, a fart hole. What else is running? Running, running, run, running. So many things. Running. What's it vibing with at the moment? Yes, OBS is being silly. League is, I guess, being silly. I'll just restart League if you're still doing that.
Yeah, man.
See how that works. See if it shuts its stupid brain off.
Sometimes we can only hope, right?
I know, right? Oh, well. Because most of it's just the normal, everything is fine. I think it's just not happy with League when I tried to install the NA one for some reason. It just brain was frying. Because this was only happening yesterday, I think. And now. Ooh. At least it seems stable now. Stretch with me, lad. Ooh, peach iced tea was flavored by a green screen. I mean, it loaded quicker this time. You can only hope. I'll be your custom, you fart. Been in there for 45 minutes. You titty.
Yep.
Is your competitive nature catching up to you? I'm happy to do a custom again if you want.
It was. No, but I won. There was one left alive, and I just had to kill them before I destroyed them.
The SpongeBob meme. I need it.
I had to kill it. It was a
zillion. I need it, Mr. Grant. SpongeBob boy. Do you need it? I need it.
Zillion had just cast an ultimate on themselves and saved themselves from death, so I had to kill them in the last seconds.
Oh my gosh. Or even just like the fucking... Yes, I know, right? Oh, beautiful. Fucking beautiful.
We should try this.
Uh-oh, what are we trying? Okay.
But that comp was yesterday. We should try this. Anivia Poppy.
Uh-huh.
In this mode.
That's what we did last time, though.
Did we?
Yeah, because I had the Jinx rocket launcher.
Well, you
fart.
We should do it again in this mode.
Yes! It's the only time we've done it, you booger. We should try it in this. Isn't that crazy? No!
Yep, we should definitely do it in this one. This is the one.
Oh, dear. Well, if you're going Inhibit, you could go mid as your second roll. Just in case. And I'll just have Phil. Because then I can go Poppy up top or whatever. Yeah. Come on, game. What are you doing, you silly fuck?
Alright.
Because Poppy works well in...
Well, that was fucking fast.
What in the fucking dick?
Excuse me. That's not supposed to happen.
What in the seven skinny scrotums?
Isn't there supposed to be a queue time of some sort?
What in the seven sacred scrotums is this?
What the fuck?
What in the seven anuses? Poppy, eh? Let's wait for them to select their champions. Boony, who to ban? Darius. Kiwi, you remember last time how I'm like, hey, maybe we should ban Callista.
You want me to ban Callista?
It's up to you, man. But, like, she's a threat.
Not Leona. Just for you, buddy.
Thank you. Who cares about Leona? I'll fight Leona.
Leona's scary in bot lane.
No.
Lots of CC, big tank.
Leona's fine. Oh yes, I forgot, I haven't saved Poppy as a favorite ADC yet. Hold on, searches up Poppy. Hold on, did you see that? You may not have seen it unless you're on screen. It showed Gwen as the Poppy icon.
That's
so I said, search up Poppy, and it was Gwen, and I'm like, uh-huh? But it, like, it said Poppy underneath it. It wasn't like, it just was the visual icon was wrong.
Taking a summoner spell because I want to try and do something.
Do it, why not? Good point. I hadn't thought of that one. You're an absolute champion.
If we're in a fight and it looks like I'm going to die, we fight through my death, okay? Because we all know they want to kill Agnivir.
Oh, yeah. Makes sense.
This is why I have this summoner item. Or a summoner spell.
Oh, yeah. Come on, game. Come on, game. Ah. A masturbator. Cracking all my boons. Having fun,
this is
going to
be
baby.
A very tough lane, buddy.
I'm not looking. But I agree. Now, my actual game takes a second to pop up, which is dumb. But it does.
Our Rammus has a love. Oh, the Rammus on the other team has an amazing name.
What is it?
Asparagus toe.
Disgusting. Get that cleaned. Asparagusy.
Asparagus toe.
Asparagus toe. Oh, yes. I have a 71% rate, win percent rate with Poppy. Wait, am I support?
No.
Yeah. Unless it was just misread it or whatever.
Are you support?
I don't know. I thought that's what it's saying according to fucking u.gg. Oh. And normally that's correct. I wasn't looking. Right. I just presumed we got our roles.
We did get our roles.
Because to me it said Misfortune was mid.
She is.
Good. I want to make sure. I have the conflict.
It's an Alawi mirror match up in top lane.
Kinky. Okay, so it's gonna be a kinky slap fight. We get it. Let's just go back to here briefly. I'm gonna close off the music and open up the game sound. Oh yes, music go away for now. Game sound only, motherfuckers. Gonna head off, gotta wait for food. Alright, catch you later, man. Have a good one, Googly.
Yeah, Googly.
Yeah, ledge. Alright, League client. This is what it does.
I've just gotta take it, don't I?
Fucking hell, well, that scared the shit out of me. It's like, can you open? Can you open? Alright, you can open. Bye bye, happy. Have a good one, man. Kiwi.
Yo.
I took Camille ult. Does her ult consider... Because you can't leave it. Is it considered a wall?
I took a Moomoo ult.
Oh my gosh. Elaine is disgusting.
I have a lot of CC.
I'm figuring that now. Give the game a second to render its fucking anus.
Minions have spawned. Yeah, just like the hero would buy. I've heard a lot about this hero with a hammer. Can't wait to meet him.
Why can't we be French? Bonjour les flafons. I don't know French at all. Fuck, this game is not vibing at the moment.
If you're waiting for me to give up, You might be here a while.
This would be an interesting game. It adds to the challenge. Can I play the game while it freezes?
Yeah, of course you can.
Oh, look, it's Karma. Yeah, I know. You do it. You play in NA all the time.
Never call to you.
Come on. Oh, we got a flash from her. That's okay.
And we popped us another angle too.
Ooh, boy, that's so kicky shit. Come on, game, calm down. 24 FPS. What in the seven fucks?
Don't move.
Okay, we.
Nice.
Oh my gosh, I'm literally living on like 24 FPS and it's freezing, and we still got that. That's so good.
Have all up.
That's okay. She can't hit me in here. Are you ready? Because we gotta get rid of Jinx because we can't kill anyway. I can't leave anyway, so may as well. No! Shen dick! Yeah, because we couldn't get out anyway. Oh! You can you can teleport while you're an egg? That's so cool! I love that. You learnt some cheeky fucking strats there, man. I love that. That's so cheeky. Have you been watching some pros play it?
No. No, I haven't.
That's a yes, you have.
I've just been playing, bro.
That's so good. That's disgusting.
A lot of them take teleport. I knew this worked back in the day, so I was wondering if it still did.
Oh, that's so cheeky. I mean, one for one, that's very good then. I could have went a lot worse. Stop like taking said, on me fucking farm, you ho!
Sorry, I was pushing up through farmer.
I noticed. Yoink. Do you have a ward? Thanks, man. I just started teal this time instead of shield because it'll be a bit weaker, but it'll help me with my mana issues that I had last time.
What do you mean my hammer's too big?
I got one as well. I'm just gonna be really fast and sick, mate.
Kinky. I'm dead.
Thank you. Cannon fodder.
Oh yeah, man. The egg taking more farm than me. This is why you should just go ADC. But you like poking. Just both get ADC items, not caring about minions. I mean support items.
Where my gold comes from.
I know. Even though he takes all my fucking farm too. I think your gold comes from both, my friend. Yes, I knew it. Oh, that fucking damage. Oh, it's so annoying.
Triumph on her.
It's so annoying. That fucking Kayle clutch.
Well, Q again. Good job. Keep it going. You burn him. Stay on him.
She's gonna fall into that trap. Yeah, there we go. She just walked too close. That's her fault. Oh, but she wasn't paying attention to the rest of the lanes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, get some minions. Thanks, Kiwi. Me, still nowhere near as much CS as you. Sneaky Kiwi running off.
I can do this.
Why are you running off, lad? Almost definitely.
Oh, no.
I mean, you almost said your quest gold.
Nah, that's ridiculous.
So you're almost able to just switch to oracles, which is good.
Well, that's not good.
No, she is weak.
Why? That was twice that my ultimate didn't go off.
And don't use that button.
Oh, but that's such a good button.
Well, clearly it isn't. It's such a good button, the one that isn't working.
Focus. Maybe that's. Maybe just this time it didn't work.
No, it's twice.
Maybe I didn't hit it.
Just in case they come creeping.
Karma could be going up, so.
I mean, if you got your E, I'll drop a wall behind her.
I do have my E.
Okay,
but Karma's on Jack.
Know what I could use?
Better walk up. Cart.
Shield to the face.
Let me know. Good man. Too fast because of the fucking karma dick. Where's the wooba? Hey, wait!
Sorry.
Stop trying to outfarm me as my support. You get less money and then so do I. This is why it's hard. I don't have much more mana than that, unfortunately.
I don't have a flash.
Oh, or teleport?
I had a TP this time. I can't start the TP now.
I can't really do much about that, sorry.
But Lily is coming in. This should be a one fight.
Should be. But will it be? Fuck yeah. Lily, are you ho? Just because you came in and finished off our work doesn't mean you can take on my farm. Lilia, fuck off. Fine. Good. By
okay,
yourself now. I'm gonna take her camps.
Yeah.
Take mana, take yours, bitch. Lily will need help with fucking turtle. I guess you'll need help over there too, but I got no mana. So, sorry. Do we want to try something or not?
This has no R.
I've got no mana there. I'm gonna back unless people tell me I'm doing something. Ah, fucking.
Just trying to hold this wave right now.
Ready, hammer?
Never. Oh, sorry.
Hey, wait. I'm not falling. I've got no mana. It's gonna be under tower and I don't have anything to finish off. Won't do enough damage. We got tower. Not tower, the fucking dragon. We got the dragon.
I got a handy dandy double for him
now. Oh yeah, man. I'm gonna back out. I need my mana. Then take all my fucking time. When I come back.
Gotta see this through. Yay, more stuff. Do not make my hammer mad. An enemy is
unstoppable. Run, boy, run. Bada bada bada.
Oh, I just demand you off the accidentally.
Sometimes you just gotta do be like that sometimes. Hammer.
Get caught out, idiot.
Wreck. I get caught at it. Careful, jinx ult, jinx ult. Did it hit anyone?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh yeah. That's why I was like, oh, I'll ping it just because I know it's there.
If you're waiting for me to give up, you might be here a while.
Your team has destroyed the turret. Fuck yeah. Now we're up to turret number 3.
It's a great teleport for me.
It was. Well played. It was a fight that you didn't know was going to happen, but it worked.
Oh no, I saw it happening a mile off.
Oh yeah, man. You didn't know.
Look at him go! You and I will end this now.
Alawi, you're fucking here and I'm starting a fight and you're not helping. I literally Camille ulted her there because that way she couldn't escape and Alawi's just watching. Absolutely. Just taking all this shit. No, you flash onto that. You get hurt. I'll help her with that. You having fun over there, Kiwi?
Oh,
oh yeah. I'll make my way here as quickly as I can. Surprise, hex stack. I'm dead here. So goodbye, everyone else. Goodbye, Kiwi.
Oh, come on. She was so almost dead.
Yeah, so was I. So oh, I said goodbye. That went well.
Yes, I'm going this way now.
You can't finish here. She's not got a W up yet.
What?
Oh, she fucked it up.
Remember me. That worked! I've got. If they complain about me missing, they should shut the fuck up. I had that much health and re-engaged on a fight. I'm gonna come and help up top as well. That might be necessary. I could be overestimating it though, who knows. You are pretty strong.
Yeah, but she's got bloody Lee Sin ulti. She kicked me half.
Yeah, I almost got there, so.
I literally had her in my fucking death squad. It's unfortunate that Rift held finished off the tower as well, so otherwise she was gone. That's a shotgun
there. Come on, no, she healed up more than we could damage. Because Alawi's broken.
Leah, please.
The life steal on that muff is buff.
Mm.
The muff buff.
I'll break
damn,
it too.
That's a buff muff. Shit on your hands and call it a Friday. Kiwi, what?
Hmm?
Shit on your hands and call it a Friday.
Sounds like a normal Friday.
I know. Well, while y'all are doing that, I'll split push top.
Nah, that's ridiculous.
Double kill. Obviously, Alawi will want to join, probably. Yes. Oh, Alawi's mid. At least we got the Ocean Drake instead of the other Alawi. That would have been hell. Well done, Kiwi.
tank power so Lilia can get out as well.
Fuck yeah.
I put just tank things. Too.
Hell yeah, tank things. Tank Nivea. The hammer does most of the work, I just wing it. No, that's the Nivea. Nivea wings things. She's the bird.
Squad.
Squad! Squad, fam! Squad! Squad! Hey, here, top tower. I know how to split push. I'm like, hey, everyone else is doing other things. Bloop.
Yes.
And now I need to know if they're coming up top or not, so I'm gonna back out.
I'm immediately rotating towards you.
Easy. Then I might as well just stay.
Some Hello. Things are
Hello. Too important to give up
on. Want these.
Shame. You're the support. Give me my farm back. You're literally out farming me. I don't care. Fucking take ADC next time if you keep farming. Next time you're playing ADC. There were so many heroes. Whether you like it or not. allow his mid, so we're okay. It's three mid.
Not a lot you can do to me either.
No. Haha, movement speed. Don't taunt me, you nerd. Let's just leave. Not worth risking things. Is that Herald now or not?
No, that's still Baron.
Ah, yep.
Or it's Baron now. It's no longer Herald.
Yeah, rip. Wanna go split Bosch or help mid? Split Bosch. Split bottom or help mid? With a hammer.
Let's go split cheeks.
Bam, split them cheeks. That's split right? them cheeks tonight. Split them cheeks tonight. Woo! I don't really have enough for anything like that, so I might as well just run in. Because Dragon's almost up anyway. He says, taking all the fucking farm.
Some pressure.
Okay, I admit it.
Bitch.
I am the pressure.
Well, that makes you ADC, so. I am the pressure, he says, going in without anyone. There we go, now we got the Lilia. That's the main thing. Alawi can fuck off. She can get out of this fight. Knock the Alawi out of the fight. Alawi's out of the fight, which is good. Damn, those are four. That's fuck that. She's strong. I hope the hero likes me. I don't think I've got the strength to do dragon. You no, think so? Oh yeah, because you're here. I thought you were dead. And it's a hextech drake. Hell yeah. What soul will that make? That infernal?
I'm not sure.
I don't know how they figure it out. I can't remember.
My hex checks off. Left
hand. How do you know?
Hit tab and it's the one right in the middle.
Oh, okay, cool. So it's sort of it's predetermined. Interesting.
Yeah. I think it's the same as the third drake.
Dragon. Okay, interesting. Ooh. So dies. It's not really enough for anything, so I'm just gonna head off. Oh, I was starting a fight, but no one's there. Now that people are there, it's okay. Wanna go Baron? What do you wanna just pressure mid and end?
I think we just end there, actually.
Yeah, there's three of them dead. 20 plus second cooldown. I can't do anything.
Sometimes you just gotta do it yourself.
I'll tank it. There we go. Save the minion some health. Yeah, BLL is so fucking annoying.
Last E off on her.
Rip.
Unfortunate.
One thing about me, I'm not good at staying down.
Are they on Baron?
They quite possibly could be, although Alawi's all the way up there.
True, she's a carry, so.
Oh, I'm done.
There it is.
Yep, they were on Baron.
So right, my jungle senses were tingling.
If you're waiting for realistically, me to what up, can they do with you it? Might be here a
while. Yeah. My jungler sense was tingling. Alawi's just inting again. Need a tiny bit more gold. I'm gonna come help in mid. Oh, that lily is not even fun. What do you want to do, Kiwi? Dragon? Oh yeah. Rammus is coming.
Is he coming on us?
Yes. He should be. Oh, if he's not coming now, yeah, he's gone mid. I just had my ult ready just in case he was, so I'll smack him back. And now they're gonna be like, hey, Nani, the jungler was in mid. 2 hex takes. I wouldn't go that way, but I mean, feel free. I trust you.
Oh. He's gonna stun her.
That man didn't know. Not sticking in there. Yeah, there's the ult from Alawi. I don't know why she took fiddle ult, but sure. He can't leave now, and I live. Do you like that? I use the Camille ult, and then I just use that to leave. Let's go to base, though, probably, Kiwi. Thank you, Kiwi. You got a stun?
Oh, no. Got stuck on minions.
Yep, rip.
You
play yourself a spell back. I mean, that's because they're sweaty. Who else chooses to play Alawi?
Just try it, have some fun.
Have you not seen it? The people who play sweaty in norms are the same people who aren't good at ranked. Because they're trying to be sweaty rankers and they can't be. Mm-hmm. So they get sweaty in norms.
Alright. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Wash.
Yeah, sure. A watch.
Yeah, a load of washing.
Oh, a wash. I thought you said a watch, and I'm like, what?
No, a wash.
Yeah, it makes more sense, though.
I'll be right back, right?
Easy. Asparagus famanus. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Asparagus famanus. Do-do-do-do-do. I'm gonna try out the new Udyr while he puts on the washing. Let's add a bot, doesn't matter too much. Oh yeah, Shen will be annoying. Let's do it.
Conflict is the Freljord.
Let's see what u.gg recommends. What a good song, Liam. Yes, yes. Suggests Q into a blue hearty fucker.
Regret chases like a shadow, but I cannot look back.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
Oh, it's doing the dumb thing. There we go. I don't care about the ghost button. Let's see the new skin, hold on.
Where is this wind coming from? Your hunger will never be satisfied. Your hunger will never be satisfied. I will use your blessing well, Spirit. The Phoenix rises from the ashes. We need no help. We are eternal. Autumn's wind.
My map does not show the game. Oh yeah, I've forgotten to switch it up because I'm just in practice tour at the moment. But how you going, West One? Hold on, let me just switch it over for you. I'm just in practice course because I wanted to see what the new editor was like.
I have no tribe.
Because Kiwi's just at the moment just vibing. Because I want to see what he's like. And so Kiwi's just putting a load of washing and then vibing. Let's have a rig. What do we got? But yeah, good morning. How you going, man? Having a good day so far? Yes, it's the recast is different now, isn't it? Recast is, oh yeah, his awakened thing where it's like, after using an ability next to attacks. Yeah, gonna rain soon? Hell yeah. Gotta love some rain. Udi has four basic abilities that swap between stances. Yes, the normal thing. Recast, that is on cooldown, gain bonuses. Yes, yes, yes. After using an ability. Yeah. What's the recast? Recast on his tiger stance is lightning and max health damage. Okay. His recast here is slow. His E is the immobilize. Okay, so it's like attack speed, immobilize, and magic damage slash slow. That's a radius thing, and then the W is his healing. Okay, interesting.
Make peace with your gods. Summer's flame.
Alright, I'm back, Chief.
Hey, Chief. Okay, interesting. Have you checked Reddit? I have not checked Reddit. I rarely ever look at Reddit. Last time I looked at Reddit was when someone else was looking at it for a video. Enlighten me, Westwan. Reddit Udi mains? Okay, man. So let me know what's sort of the stuff that's popping off. Give me some insight. Enlighten me. And did you want to play some games, Westwan? Okay, interesting. some dinner, but don't stand still while hitting. That's fair. Okie dokie dokie. Hit move towards your targets where they're going to move. Ah, yeah, makes sense. I'm used to doing that for ADCs, but totally forgot that's something I should do for something like Udyr. And like most champions. Okay, so what's the recast for W? Okay, so just like more max health damage sort of stuff in the slow. Neat. So hold on, let's just board at 10 minis and then let's play a game, Kiwi.
Sweet.
Have to can't win jungling, yeah, makes sense. Alright. Wanna do a normals or another Kiwi?
Ah, go for another one of these games.
Oh, yep. Defeat. What about the feed? Do a Nexus. There you go. You want to join Roni? Let me know. Not playing? Hell yeah, man. Just watching. Easy, easy, easy. Ooh, oh. What are we doing in this time, Kiwi? What dumb combo are we doing?
I don't know.
Oh, easy. Let's see if there's a dumb combo we should do. That we haven't tried. Because they're always fun. I like our little dumb combos.
You mentioned one with Singed yesterday. Do you remember who that was?
Oh, if we did a dumb one where it's Singed and Udyr. That would be cursed, because you've got no range. Fast. You've got no range and nothing, so you just get poked the fuck down. It's pretty much just like, okay, you're fucked.
Sounds good.
Unless we're doing top jungle. Bottom lane is going to be cursed, man.
Sounds if you, good, let's go for
I
it.
I know you're going to like it, and I regret making that idea a reality. Or just ram a Sion, where you just both run down lane.
It'll be Nunu Sion.
Nunu Sion, Rammus Quinn. Rammus with a Yumi. That's the bot lane.
The fast.
Yeah. It's Rammus with Yumi. It sounds horrid. This is not going to end well. I love it. Rammus Yumi is fun. Yeah, it would be. Rammy. Yumus. Yes, it's Yumus. Quinn and Yumi.
Put in your stream description, inting expected.
If anyone knows me, they should already know that. I literally, one of my tags is chronic illness. I literally have chronic illness, Australia, digital art, ADHD, English, chill vibes, games, anime, steampunk.
Oh yeah.
I can't put cozy because I'm only half cozy, half chaotic. It's like, it doesn't work.
No.
Have I posted my stupid Ramos video clip? Nah, man, do it. Chuck it in the fucking chat, in the Discord. Do it. Link it to the Discord.
Do do do.
Do 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 do. Estimated queue time is too long. So, I'm presuming you're playing Singed because you enjoy Singed. So the idea, so if you go Singed ADC, or do you want me to go Udyr ADC?
I will quite literally play either, my bro.
Alright, I'll play Udyr. Posting it now? Hell yeah, man. Yeah, if you go Singed, because I know you love Singed, you can flip them into my stun. If we get on them.
Okay.
You know what I mean? You've got the flip, yeah. And then I can stun them in your poison or something. Yep. Now, did we want to both just proxy from the beginning? Which channel? Oh, I don't mind, man. Just do whatever at the moment. It's still in process. I don't know. How memes do or whatever you want.
I'm getting a phone call.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I mean, I'll use this time to see if what the best channel is. Probably memes. Hell yeah, man. Let me check that out. Hell yeah, man. Let me give that a squeeze. Oh, it's there. I can see it. I've opened up the link. It's just loading. Poor rat. Oh, yes, rat time. Excellent. Okay, yep, doing some nice old rat farm. Rat time, rat time. Farming with your rat friend. Oh no! Oh, that's disgusting. I love that. Now I want to do that more. That's disgusting. I love that. Thank you. My hero. Excellent. I love it. Good it is. Tasty it is. Who'd have been? There's an ADC I do not want to see. Who's very popular at the moment? Callista's nasty at the moment. Don't want to see her. Jin's fairly popular though. Let's get rid of Jin. Fuck Jin. My genius will be understood eventually. Hell yeah, man. Thanks for the clip. That's hilarious. Oh, I love those sort of clips. They're so brutal. Oh yeah. Kiwi's going in Nivea? That doesn't seem like singed. Alright. Does that mean I'm going Poppy or am I going Karthus in Nivea? Alright, Kiwi. Let's try Karthus and Nivea. I don't like Karthus. However, this should be fucking funny. Platin below plays. No, yeah, Rammus is disgusting. I don't underestimate him. I may be dumb, but I also don't underestimate him. Because fuck him. He's disgusting when left unchecked. Alright, it's time for some. Oh, I hate to say this, but Karthi and Nivea game. Oh, blessed. Blessed indeed. You got any tips for Karthus? Oh yeah, Rammus is always a problem. That's one good thing about Rammus, is when you play him, you know, at the very least, he's always useful. He's almost always useful. Unless their entire team is poke AP. He's amazing. And even then still, if you play it right, you can fuck him over. Like, Karthus is beautiful. First strike rune? Hell yeah. I love the first strike rune. Especially on like Rumble and stuff. Though, with who we were versing yesterday, I didn't take first strike because I knew I'd have to keep poking her. Any possible R click? Yeah, pretty much. Do-ch-do-do-do-do. But. Hell yeah. Now. If you want to join call and guide me through Karthusing or just memeing, feel free. This will be fun. This Rengar should invade you. Well, I'm not the jungler. That's okay. But yes, yes, 100%. Put control ward in river ASAP. Can you see what I just got? Kiwi probably can't. But look, what? Is there only one option? Everyone literally, dude, everyone can't, everyone got Echo. Everyone. 30 seconds until minions spawn. So many souls. That's hilarious that literally everyone just gets a second fucking chance. But for Karthus, I don't know if I want that. Feels like government giving options to public. Hey, you get four options. We choose what the options are, but you get four of them. disgusting. Oh, that's so gross. What do I want? Why not? Let's get a third. Okay, man, easy. Do. I'm gonna go back. I want to see if Katniss was gonna dive her. Alright, Karthus was not. I was hoping Silas was gonna jump in. He was not. Hello, Kiwi. I love it that Kiwi have like Echo and other stuff as well. No, we're memeing, man. This ain't a jungle game. The Pike's the jungle. It's Karthus and Nivea bot lane.
I'm back.
Welcome back, man. I'm like, hey, sorry, we were gonna do something else, so I guess you're forcing me in my hands, man.
Yeah, sorry, man. I was on the phone.
No, all good. I thought it'd be funny. Hey, we thought about it, and here we are. I hate Karthus so much, but I'm like, hey, we get to try it at least now. A bad time. You having fun there, friendo? Fuck off. Alright, Lucian's things down, Senna's isn't. No, Senna's is down as well.
They both used them
at
fight, yeah.
Hell yeah. You missed that, man. I don't have any mana, so.
I didn't expect them to turn like that.
It's alright, it's alright.
Shut up.
Oh, I was hoping to root you as well. Alright. Hell yeah, man. Did you see how everyone got the same ult?
Yep.
Oh, love that. Yeah. Can I? Oh, I want. What I was wanting to test is to see if I could do this while in Echo, like Echo, out of this form. You know what I mean? This is technically like a delayed form. I couldn't, but it was worth it. It was worth a test. You got a limit test. No, Lucian's a little bit tasty.
I got confused. I thought Senna's ghost was Lucian's ghost. Or I thought.
Yeah,
Lucian's
this is gonna be crazy. Literally everyone's got a ghost. And like, I wanted to limit test that. There because I wanted to see if while in Karthus's passive form if I could echo, and I couldn't.
Genuinely so bloody confused about what's happening now.
Either way, they're literally just, they're the same person, it's fine. They're both. Yeah. They're both the couple that goes pew pew. Rengar? No. Wait, Rengar? What? Oh, it is Rengar. No escaping, kitty. In the end.
Following this, I trust him.
Same.
I have nothing up to help.
Fine. Almost. Hey, that's 2-for-1. I'm happy with that. Make it a 3-for-1. Oh, he's got the thingy!
I don't have a ward. Made him flash, though.
Oh, now it's a... Oh, it's so... they're literally an ult away, and I'm not level 6. That hurts. They're all fucking silver.
Ah! Kitty.
Yes, he's back alive, you fool. Have you got your TP up?
I'll use it when I'm in
form. Oh, a bit too late. Oh, you have to do it right before.
I gotta do it before I die.
Then you should have known. You're facing a kitty.
I tried to wall, but it didn't go off.
We could do a Rengar Kha'Zix lane. That'd be just dumb.
Yvongar.
Yeah, that's a common one. I'm happy to do that, though, if you want to play Rengar.
I don't think we've done that.
If you want to play Rengar, sure. I love Ivan.
No.
Exactly. Not your thing. Hello, Krugs. How's the wife?
I've done nothing this entire game other than him.
Oh yeah, man. It's fucking Blitz. And we're playing a dumb bot lane. That's okay. I pressed the D. I guess maybe while I'm ulting, I can't. I don't know Karthus well enough.
Had my R.
Oh well. Good to know, though. Oh god. I did press the D. But the D didn't accept me. I was not accepted by the D. I was declined. Go ult, such useless ult. No, it's not useless. It's an amazing ult. I just don't know how. I'm just trying to limit test Karthus because I don't know what sort of stuff it'll proc on. Surprise, Lucian. I do know how the button works. I'm just testing things. Oh, yeah. I know, that's a lot of fucking gold,
finally,
eh?
Six.
Wow, richer, yeah. I'm now an oil daddy. I can pay for my meds. Just buy Bitcoin. No! We will not fall into this. Oh no. Rengar's mid, so we don't care about him. Do you have any wards, Kiwi? You do? Good shit. Hello, Lucian. Just in case he wants to jump up and be annoying. Nope. I'm gonna die here, but that's okay, because I can still do this. Stun, stun, stun. Go, Kiwi, go. Oh, I ran out of... Oh, Pikey missed. How did the Pike miss that? No. The Pike missed. Oh, that's depressing. What dumb... What, did you say no, Kiwi?
No.
So you want to hop out?
Yeah.
Alright, sure. I don't honestly care. I'm vibing, man.
Okay, great TP. Let's go.
Ooh, misfortune. Finish him off. Just kidding.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, she got him.
Now that's a Mickey slam! Fucking Mickey, Mickey, down with the dicky. We got 2 kills. Hell yeah. Your turret has been destroyed. Fine by me. Oh, Pike. Do we need a help, Pike? Do 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 do. Ah, he's gone.
He's a lost cause.
Hit. Right. And back to the wave we go? Or are you buying stuff?
I'm gonna go on mid lane.
Oh, fair. I need the Hextech thingy, but if you're back and I can't exactly tear up exposed, because they're just gonna chow through this too quickly. Misfortune, leave it up to me. Awesome, Misfortune. Just napping in base. Ah, oh, waiting for stuff. That makes sense. Come on. Oh, so many damn echo ops. It's so annoying.
Oh no. You trying to go this way? Is that you? Oh, I don't have a wall.
Nah. That's kind of hilarious though. I do enjoy that. What other dumb combo? I like fucking around with the dumb combos. It's good fun. Hello. He's full, Darius is full. Not really worth anything right now. You cannot escape. I got him a bit low, but he's a little bit horny. Hey, there we go. That's some damage. We're catching up on kills. Exactly. We've got some late game champs. It's okay. A little bit more gold. So I guess I'm going to head to mid. We have to go now. Thanks for popping by, man. Take care. Yeah, you too, eh? Hey.
Follow his voice and slip away.
Echo alts are disgusting. Sure. How did you like that game, Kiwi?
Love.
You having fun? I know, I'm sure.
Loving it.
Let's do it again. Who is your favorite? Don't be so humble, Kiwi. Leadership and strategy to Anivia.
Yeah, definitely that deserves to go to me.
I did alright damage.
Yeah, I did ass.
Yeah, I did some decent tanking too. You had the best CC score.
Oh, well, that's not too hard when my main ability does a slow to literally everyone in the AoE.
No.
Also, I learned that my wall does the tiniest amount of damage and can proc my electrocute.
Oh, that's nasty. Why, because of the little bump up.
Yeah, it's funny as.
Imagine, oh, and then you bring like arcane comet instead. They're like, how did I get hit by Ludens? Arcane Ludens and Nibia. Potentially go Ludens, Ludens, arcane and Nibia, and see if it procs them.
Oh, that sounds so horrible.
And then you max wall, and you go like fucking Leandres first. No, not the Andrews. You go Ludens, and then you go Demonic Embrace. And you literally just be like, hit people with walls so they get Ludens blocked and Demonic Embrace blocked. Imagine this, your wall now does max health damage.
Wonder if that works.
Oh, I'm sure it probably does. You want to test in a practice tool instead of wasting the whole game? AZ, let's do it versus each other in like an ARAM custom. And we went in for towers, we'll just do the whole fucking versus. Hell yeah.
Alright.
Hell yeah.
Nivea poke.
Oh. Ooh dear, more like new dear. Now we help get you the items you need. I mean, what we can always do, Kiwi, is like, we farm up a bit, I kill you a bunch, and then you take my shutdown gold. Or is it more beneficial for you to kill me multiple times?
I have no idea, to be honest.
Well, we'll just vibe then. Welcome back, Googly.
Yeah.
Welcome back to Burp ASMR.
Vibe, I'll max wall and see what happens.
Yeah, man, max the wall and try and see if you can proc like Ludens or Leandres and stuff. See what stuff can be fit. Hell yeah, Fed, what'd you eat, man?
What'd you gobble up? What'd you have for grub? Witchery, ditchery, doc. Cold, the touch of frost, the howling wind.
I am home. The watch has returned. We will need you, Anivia. Warm yourself.
What are you buying? Oh, alright then.
Good. I do hate that buy glitch. You have to move around and spawn a bit before it actually lets you buy anything.
Never experienced that.
I've had it so many times, even like seasons and seasons ago. Where it's just like, why can't I buy something? And I know some other people, I think Ivory's had it before. Right. Trying to remember who's had it. But it's just so annoying.
The Howling Abyss map very much.
Fair. Yes, I love playing ARMs for a little bit because it was just that. Oh.
That didn't do damage. Why not? But it procs my electrocute. Didn't proc Arcane Comet either.
Is it potentially, like, want me a standstill? Or maybe once it's bigger or something? Or maybe once it's already got something near it? Have a read of it.
It's a very simple explanation. Nivea summons a wall of ice 400 units wide. The wall lasts for 5 seconds before it mounts. And then the width is the only thing that scales.
Yeah, but is it like one of those things where, that dull.
Yeah.
Strength of spirit.
Yeah.
Stability and strength.
Oh.
Summer flame.
That's a turret.
I know. So, did it proc anything for you?
No, the wall's not procing anything.
That's weird. Maybe you mistook what the electrocute was? Could we have had a dragon thing or something?
Or maybe I just got an auto lock in the combo without realizing it.
Yeah, we could always look back on it. Okay, so let's see. What else do you think you need to be able to test to see if it is accurate or not? Because that's why I want to test, to see if you can use the wall to proc things. French, hell yeah. Chicken nuggies, get your nugs. Chicken nuggies for everyone.
Can
potentially. So we could switch back to electrocute to see how that goes. And maybe it's just like arcane doesn't work, but maybe it's a glitch for electrocute. It's hard to say.
Wait, yeah. It's already a pretty big wall, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, so maybe it was a hidden order, or maybe it is just electrocute that's got a glitch or something.
Maybe.
Hard to say.
Oh no, we should switch back and I'll show you electrocute right here.
Oh yeah, sure.
That's why level 3, I'll pocket straight on you.
Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. Immovable turtle. There, we can switch back whenever if you want.
But let's go.
Oh yeah. Smack. And now I leave. And that should mean now we can test to see if electrocute procs. Because if it does, that'll open up some dumb combos if we found that out.
That's why I've been using electrocute on her.
Because you've been thinking it's proccing the thing.
I swear it was.
Maybe it is. Let's try. Ooh, crit crack. Ooh, get the hell out of bed. Get in there, doggy. All right. Well, some tanky test, boy. Yes.
All right.
The best tanky test boy. Do da da dum bum. Ba 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 boom. This will be fun. I'm keen to see how this goes. Oh, pretty so. The tankiest of foes, the strongest of opponents.
Burn,
old god Ivan. That's some old oak. Have a load of this wood, would you? He started speaking in like some, and the dude just said, "Calm yourself." I love that. I really don't need it.
Okay, right, Ivan, right in the center, and I'm gonna see if electrocute procs, alright?
What were the spammable things yet? A Kiwi.
Yeah.
I'll show you some. Ready? It's proven. I touch grass.
Alright. Stand very still there, mister.
Okay. I'll stand very still.
out of auto range, right?
Yeah.
U, E, wolf.
Interesting. Is it because it's a third ability rather than it being like a damage proc? And you're touching them by an ability rather than dealing damage? And so Arcane doesn't proc because it's not dealing damage.
Oh, when you hit a champion with three attacks or spells,
yes.
And rapid success.
Yeah. Because you're still hitting them with the spell. It's like Trundle's. Yeah. It's like Trundle's thingy. I was hiding. Life is such a strange but yeah, if you want. Ooh, jiggy. So, did you want to do like Trundle and Nivea bot lane or something dumb? Dude. Just two ice bros. Sitting in a hot tub.
Honestly?
Hello?
Like, Anivia Trundle, Anivia Ash, Anivia with anyone else looking slow.
That's fair. Well, let's figure out who you want to play Anivia with.
Like, anybody.
Hello?
Reliable slow. Greetings.
Yeah.
So.
I am the support who's here to help. Supporting. I'm made of kelp. Doo-dee-dee-doo, that is my poo. Doo-dee-dee-dum, is that my bum? Laugh like a hyena. Hello? Ooh, I love that electrocute, because this, yeah, your wall does proc it. That's so cool.
Right?
Electrocute Trundle?
I wasn't going crazy.
No, but I'm glad we clarified. That's why I'm like, I wanted to go back, because it is that the damage, isn't there, and so it won't proc anything other than electrocute. So let's leave. That's cool. We figured out some little cheekies. Because we could go, if we went Trundle with Electrocute and Anivia with Electrocute. What do you want to do? Anivia and like with Trundle support or? That's like Poppy. That's just Tool Poppy.
Doesn't Trundle's pillar proc Glacial?
It procs most things. Because it's a slow already.
Right, yeah.
That's why Trundle Poppy works.
Okay. So if it pops Glacial as well, then
you could also go Orn Trundle for just the pillar boys.
Oh, yeah. I'd be keen for some of that.
The pillar boys. JoJo intensifies the pillar men. Oh, yeah. I love Trundle and I love Orn. So up to you. Who are you playing?
Orn.
Hell yeah. I'll play Trundle then. It's the JoJo gang now. The pillar men. You know the pillar men meme. You should know the pillar men meme, don't you, Kiwi?
Mm-mm, no.
No?
I don't know the pillar men.
Oh my gosh. The pillar men from JoJo's? Hold on, Anna. Sure you've heard that at one stage.
Nope.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna send you that OST. Yes, that's when the three like men from that like these dudes that come out of pillars that are like old gods come out of the pillars and they were known as like the pillar men and that's the song that would play.
Oh right.
And so they're just known as the pillar men and so we're like, we're the pillar men. Whenever we enter lane, I just keep hearing that song. So hold on, I'll send that to you and now just listen to that song. So good. Oh, Kiwi. I'm at the nice number. 69. Nice.
Nice.
That should, in all honesty, that should be the goal for affiliate. Not 50. 69.
Not 50. 69.
Nice.
Nice.
And then 420 for partner. Nice. Yeah, so listen to that song. Or search up any Pillarman JoJo memes.
No, the song.
Mm-hmm.
That's something.
Oh, it's something great.
Mm-hmm.
And then what else is there? There's the whole, because obviously I only play a few seconds because they're going to be yeeted from the stream. But there's the common one, like the to be continued meme came from JoJo's. You know that, yeah? The to be continued meme?
One where it Yeah.
That was from JoJo's. And that, my dad listens to that song unironically, because that's from Yes, which is the band, our really old band, and so that's his ringtone. And so whenever I'd hear that, I couldn't help but think of the To Be Continued meme, because I'd hear like, and I'm like, To Be Continued. Yeah, because it's Roundabout by Yes, an amazing song. And... Boop, 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 boop. Obviously, I won't play more of that, but I'll send that to you. It's Roundabout by Yes. So good. And then... Oh, and then it was... Have you heard of the Torture Dance?
No.
That's also JoJo's. That's the Torture Dance by JoJo. So they start dancing and singing about torture while the guy's getting his eyeball, like, fried.
Oh, great.
It's hilarious. It's such a good jam. Like, ready? Coming from my mind.
What the fuck?
I know, man. It's got bangers. I love it. Yeah, listen to those three. And your brain will be confused, and I love it. Let me know when you have.
That's just stupid, that torture dance.
I know, and I love it. Because it's just dumb.
Ridiculously dumb.
Oh, 100%. It's literally JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, like, that's it's in the name.
Yeah. Oh no.
What? I mean, you could ask him.
Jimothy, can I have sport?
I just realized my caps lock is on.
You fool. Don't yell at him, the poor fucker. He's only like 5.
Oh. Jimothy the Noglet.
What a Noglet. Sounds like a fucking Noglet.
How am I gonna get grass procs off in lane? Should I go grass? But I don't think I should go grass. I should
do what
grass.
You want, man. I don't care. We're the pillar boys. Oi, 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 oi. Now, Trundle. This is gonna be hell. Coming from iron balls. Are you ready? Are you waiting until the time gets low?
Not in the slightest. I'm trying to figure out some runes.
Oh. Just figure it out once you're selected. You got 5 seconds.
Right, I do.
Kiwi? Give me a fucking heart attack. Straight in the balls. What have I got going for me? Lethal tempo, obviously attack speed, Trundle, is the only way. You can't not play attack speed, Trundle. You know it.
Oh, not in the slightest.
Have you played Trundle before?
No.
Oh, yeah. He's just monkey.
I'm going to take Flash.
He's just monkey.
Monkey.
Literally, you go...
How does Mermaid have a knife as well?
Oh, yeah. A whole nother level. I didn't see nothing.
Okay. Yeah, look, the mid has Ignite. Helmet.
Huh. Interesting. Is it just having more glitches? Will it just echo us again?
I hope not.
If you are, you're going back to norms. Or a different game.
No, we'll just play through it.
Hell yeah.
But I hope not. Mordekai is a Shaco bot lane. I'm specced for armor because I expected Misfortune set. Love it.
A whole nother level. I just left it as is. I didn't trust either. I'm like, any of these could go anywhere.
Okay, that's better.
Excellent. That'll solve my range issues.
Wait, am I sup?
I don't mind. Do you want to be?
I'll take it, yeah.
Because you want to just hit people?
I want to hit people.
Yeah, that sounds about right. A whole nother level coming from your balls. Welcome to Summoner's Penis. Coming from your balls. I'm just going to just get a Sheen first.
Fair enough.
Yeah, Sheen it up. Yeah, so Trundle, my Q goes crunch and slows. My W is that massive speed that increases the amount of healing I get, my movement speed and attack speed. So that's my massive like circle. It helps me go ape mode. And then my E is like your pillar. It's just another pillar, right, which you can use for your combo because it's technically a wall.
I'm gonna take some fire Aegis.
Hold on, face down. I'm gonna see. If you want me to hit you less,
die sooner. I'm gonna crush your dreams. They're in your skull, right? You got a problem with me? Join the club! Have you seen this thing?
Have you seen this thing? If you want me to hit
you less... Smack it once and I leave, I help.
Yeah, same. I just bit it. Yeah, so my bite... You know what I used to do, which was a meme in AF?
Be careful here.
No, you be careful there, nerd.
I missed.
I didn't. I didn't. Crunch. Oh, thank you. So nice of you. Crunch. And now I stick in my circle. My circle is my best friend because it helps me with my healing and everything.
I just realized I didn't take a support item.
Yeah, so going attack speed Chundle is so fun, but so dumb. Because you're just so weak for a melee champ. Come out, another wall. Another wall. See? 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 Nice. I told you this would be fun. Hey, look what ult I took. Lucian's.
Go.
I know.
I have Cassiopeia ult, so we can maybe do something here.
Get ready to freeze her. You can jump all you want, bitch, but guess what? I bite harder. I love Trundle. You may forget that. Yes, in AO, guess what I build on Trundle? It's not normal meta. I go, what's the dash bow thing that ADC's build?
Gale Force?
Yes, I go Gale Force Trundle, because they're like, oh, he's melee, he can't reach me. Gale Forces, bites. And then you go attack speed, so you just keep biting, so you literally can't move, because it's a 75% slow.
That's amazing.
So the only reason it's such a strong slow is because he normally can't reach you easily. That's why he's got his W. But when enemies DNI Trundle, I get 2.5% of my max health back. Yes, Kiwi.
Yeah.
Sure, why not? A whole nother level coming from your balls. I'm just half building two things just briefly because I want that lifesteal early, the Vampire Scepter. I'm not going to do the normal attack speed thing, not against their team. They're too perky. Like, if Shaco wasn't on the team, maybe I'd go attack speed Trundle. But no, not now.
I just bought a support item.
I'm not ugly. That's okay. Let me just hit. I just used my Lucian ult on Mordekaiser. Yeah, Trundle's so fun. I love him so much. I can always just let them push into
stacks.
Thank you. Shaker will be coming back soon.
Yep.
We both did the same thing. Oh. And now I go fast because I know you're going in. Oh, Victor, hello. He's not even turning around. Careful of the Victor damage.
Oh no, yeah. I won't do anything to me.
Oh yeah, true, you're annoying. You can build in lane.
That's funny.
No problem, man. Yeah, so my E knockbacks and slows by 30%.
Right.
Yeah, Trundle was great. And so the Pillar Bros, I keep forgetting that I've wanted to do this combo for a while. Let me just bite his trap to give me some healing. No, it doesn't heal me yet, but I've got Vampire Scepter, so it technically slightly does. Not enough yet, though. I need more mana soon. Yeah, the only time you back is when you got mana issues. Just build a tier, and then you don't.
You already have.
I knew it. Yeah, yeah. Any good Ornn player builds the tier and gets rid of it later.
Let's try it.
They expected a normal lane, and they're like, "Haha, we'll harass the weaklings." Us. Monk lane goes caveman. Caveman like you. Welcome to,
Yeah.
I've got my Lucy knot on him. I'm trying to help as much as I can.
Nice.
Thank you. Oh no, it's fucking Lilia. Oh, did you see that? They expected I would leave that way. I know.
I'm coming up to you.
No, I'm dead. But I trapped her there so you guys could get to her.
No.
I said get to her, not get got by her.
She has a Kali ult, that's how she dashed onto me.
Yeah, that'd do it. It's a very smart choice by Lilia. I'll give her that. Pretty
what
fucking smart.
As well in lane.
Oh yeah, man. Coming from your balls.
The frail yord is mine.
They got my shutdown gold, but hey, I gotta admit that flash under tower, worth.
Oh yeah,
I'm like, hey, I've got enough mana for Q, flash Q. Because at the moment, it's like my Q isn't just initial damage, which a lot of people forget. The Q does a little bit of damage and slows, but the next 5 seconds, then I do more damage. so I do more damage afterwards as well. Oh yes, I'm ADC. I forgot, you're not taking my lane.
Let's not push up into them.
Okay, we've got four minions. Obviously they're not casters, but two casters and a guard's good enough. I'll do this just in case.
King of trolls coming through.
King of trolls, ha ha, trollolo. And he's got such a good fucking thingy. Let me know if you want to attack him.
Oh, anytime.
I mean, you can always bump him up and then I'll just continue the bump up. And I ulted him. And now he's dead. Because I've got Lucian ult. I know how Chunder works. I know he's one weakness. Range. You know what has a great range? Lucian. And you know what I have? A slow kit. Imagine Lucian, but now he's got permaslows.
Right.
I just
still got six.
No, because we're fucking them over. Let's jungle might be coming towards us. Wanna check dragon?
It is.
Oh, she dashed, but she can't get out. Oh, I hate that fucking ult. Good ult, man. I'm in good wall. Good ult and good wall. Fuck off, Shaco. Oh, no. No one likes you.
You can't catch me.
That's a fake one. I'm not falling for that. Yes. I'll do that just in case. Yeah, I just didn't want it to get close to you. I'm like, fine. I know it's fake, but that's going to hurt you. Just build some items. I mean, you could back as well.
I'm going to pull back.
Fair. It is cannon wave. They're going to be on dragon, though. But that's why our jungler is smart and took Herald. Yeah, see how fun this lane is?
Oh, yeah.
It's such a good lane. A whole nother level coming from your balls. I'm 4-1 and 2, and you're 2-1 and 4. Hooray! A whole nother level coming.
How great is it that I also have Cassiopeia ult too?
Oh, it's disgusting. This is actually working out perfectly.
Two knockups and Cassiopeia ult.
Oh, the attack speed's growing. I now have Trinity Force. Look at it. Oh, I missed that one. I'm a fool. Shaco, get your dick off me. Wait, have you got any wards for mid lane? There they are, they're on dragon. Let's go to dragon. At least to make sure if they're trying to do something, we can escape. Ah, rip. She's gonna jump onto us, so let's just do that. No! I thought you were gonna leave.
Did you see the ulti?
Yes, but I also see how much damage they're gonna do to me. Oh, nah, we're dead there, man.
Oh, that sucks.
So Lilia's gonna do nothing. Lilia sucks.
Oh, no. Did you just see those quick little orn mechanics?
Oh, yeah, we did well, but...
stop that pull.
Yeah, oh, yeah. So Lilia's just shit.
I got a four-man Cassiopeia ult there, too.
Oh, I know. It was beautiful.
That was something.
And I got them all in my fucking sphere, but then then Lily did nothing. And she has ult up. She could have ulted them. Which would have been beautiful, if you ask me. Time to start an ice age. Okay, Sully. Do what you want. Let me just make my sphere. My speedy Gonzalez time. Damn it, they got my shutdown gold.
Oh well, our lane's doing well.
We are literally all of our team's kills, except for one. So that means we don't rely on them. Oh yes, did you see the Lucian ult? And you know what's great? The mechanic I figured out? You know how Lucian's ult can't really be stopped unless you stop it early?
Right.
I can proc my Q, and it only works on my next auto. So I ready my Q, start Lucian ulting, and the second it's over, I just Q. So that's what I did to him then. I was Lucian ulting, and the second I didn't need to, stop the ult, Q.
Huh.
You can never bash something too many times.
We just need to get, like, Ignite on Shaco so we know who the real one is. Is he going AP? He is. That's a lot of AP on their team. I guess it's magic resist time. That's probably the fake one. Or he's leaving. Ah, oh, their jungler's coming towards us, otherwise he wouldn't be this aggressive.
There we go. I got Cassio.
It's fine, I used these thingy.
Oh.
It's not okay, man. I got minion blocked by you.
Sorry, man.
It's alright. I'll just finish off my Bork and then I'll go magic resist hard. Yeah. I'm falling off now.
What have you fallen off?
Fucking leading. Because now they're targeting me, but the benefit of that is they forget that you're a threat.
I forget I'm still a thing.
Yes, and now you're a thing and I'm the support. It's switched. It's like a nice cheeky game of Uno reverse. Get rid of one, the other troll lives. It's Pillar Men, not Pillar Man. This is a fun line. Let's see how it'd be good with an Nivea too. This is what makes bot lane fun. Well, that's this ult down, and this ult, and this ult down. And I got Borks, everything's okay. Now I'll just build Spirit Visage next, I think. Probably.
King of trolls.
Haha, troll lane. Get some vision in there for y'all until I arrive. I'm here. Oh, I was hoping you'd say. Well, at least tower should be fun. Ah, he did his dash thing. He did his little shake. Bitch. What a moron. She didn't realize I'm still Trundle. That's the fake one, obviously, but I don't care.
I think that's the only one left. We killed the fake one in the last fight.
Damn, inhibitor. Fucking hell.
What's going on up there?
I'm failing, that's what's happening. This Lily is fucking the worst Lily I've ever seen. And what's this, last season? Now I back out.
Time to start an ice age.
Sure thing, Trundle dear. An enemy has been slain.
Time to start a come. Start the start age. Time to age.
Not troll chief, troll king. King.
No. Oh, Lillian's up there. Tasty.
I'm troll charge. Troll charge.
smallest amount of burn on health.
Yeah. I'm not a burn champ. Sorry, fam. Mordekaiser? Looks like we don't get a chance to back. But I want to, because of Mordekaiser.
I'm the troll with the plan.
Oh, I'm troll with the plan. I'm sure you are, Tron Troll. Oh, I guess I'm going to stick with you, so I'm going to stick around this corner. Bitch ain't even get to invisible. No! How? We didn't. We stopped him from moving that entire fight.
I suppose he got his R off in a fucking flash there.
Yeah, I hate Shaker. So annoying. What a troll. Or I'm the troll.
The damned resist.
When's your next friendly item upgrade?
I don't know.
Whoops. Did
I can't remember what level something? It starts doing it.
13 it starts.
Okay, so level 14. Because it's one per level. Fuck Shaco, right up the gooch.
This never King of Trolls,
to level 14, let me know. I'm more like win, but. Yes, hit the Shaco.
Let's go.
I don't trust this, but sure.
So much CC.
I've got no health anymore, so I can't really do anything. Even if I wanted to.
What did Yorick do that entire fight other than stand under our tower?
Nothing.
Valia as well just sat that entire corner.
Yeah, they are. That's why top lane is. That's why top lane is down and jungle sucks. Because they suck. Okay, I've defended the top. Because I had to do that.
I'm not ugly, but they're about to be.
I'm not ugly, but they're about to be. Thanks, Chandel. The Kali ult's just brutal on it.
No,
it's a good choice.
Now I'm waiting for you to come
out. Oh yeah, man.
You gotta kill that misfortune, bro.
Yeah, well, I would love to, but I can't fucking reach it.
Your turret has been destroyed. I didn't make that. You didn't buy it.
I didn't make that. You didn't buy it. Because he doesn't want to associate with Trundle. I love that. That's actually so good. I didn't make that. You didn't buy it. It was like a fucking drug deal. He's like, no, I don't want to associate with the trolls. Oh, I hit as much as I could. I just can't get to the back lines with as much as I would like to. Come on, Cassiope, you can do more than that.
Yeah.
She wants to FF, but maybe if she did well. Yeah, exactly. That's the only negative of our lane is when we have Peters in the other lane, it's a bit difficult. Hey, got shot down, that's good.
Hell yeah.
We just trust the Cassiopeia, I think, at this point.
Your item.
She's pretty stupid. Go and ask, upgrade Cassiopeia's. I already have.
Already have.
Surprise, I still exist, Lilia. She's slowed, she's dead now.
Oh, I missed everything. I genuinely missed everything.
It's alright, it's alright. We still got her. Once my slow gets on someone, it's pretty much good. It's just getting that initial munch onto someone like a leech. I could have like keep doing surrenders and like everyone's just like,
Misfortune actually doesn't do that much.
Damage. Are you winning? Oh, well, I'm vibing in the bottom lane with Owen. We're playing the Pillar Man lane. How are you going, man? I don't know if I would say winning, but having fun. Don't you dare. Come on, get under the tower. Yeah, now he's dead. Chilling. Oh yeah, man. Bocked him away. You're safe. We should play Yumi jungle. Hell yeah, that sounds so cursed. I love it. Yumi jungle. Hell yeah, man. Yes, I hit it with the thing. Good job, man. Pillar man. Pillar man. Yeah, now the Pillar Man lane's just so dumb and I love it. Just monkey. What have you been up to, Bonk Spawn? Ah! Thanks, man. Oh, I love having that. As my fucking follower, it always gives me a fucking heart attack. I always forget that that's it. Ah, I nearly dropped, made me drop my croissant. King of Trolls coming.
My croissant.
Did you want to do Ramis Yumi Jungle Kiwi?
Oh, God.
Yorick. Hold on, let me stop him. I'll stop him. No! He's like a fucking super minion. He's a super minion. He's a super minion. Oh, I love that. Yes, do all you want. Oh, he's got his thing coming up. Okay, sure, feel free. He used his ult on me. So his ult's down. And Lissandra's is down too. Now he can't escape. Hit him. Yes! Pillar man! Pillar man! See how fun it is? Even if it doesn't go well, you just get to go, monkey.
Monkey.
This Shaker's gonna be so fucking annoying. That Shaker got so fed by the fucking top laner. Here you go, man.
Go on, run!
I mean, the rest of the team's starting to actually have kills, which is good. I'm alive, motherfucker! The text isn't scrolling. You can see nothing. What have you been up to today, Bonk? Anything interesting? And if you want to join, if you're an OCE, feel free to join, man. As long as you want chill memes. If you're an OCE and like chill memes, feel free to join. It was not GG.
You did not play very well, Cassiopeia.
Cassiopeia did better than the other two. Like, literally, what was Lilia? 0 and 10? For a meme lane where we have no range, I think we did well.
Oh, yeah, I'd agree.
So good. So juicy. B-. B-. You know, for Bussy? What?
We really didn't do too badly at all.
I know. Like, literally, the only reason we got death is they fed the other lanes. We were the only like, until the first half of the game, before landing phase was over, we were literally the only kills on our team. Except for one kill from Yorick. So it was 5 for me, 4 for you, and 1 for Yorick at one point. And then everyone else was like negative 10 and stuff. And that's how the Lily on the enemy team got fed, because the top lane and stuff. It's pretty fun, though. If you want to join in, Bonk, feel free to.
I'm going to head off.
You're going to head off for today or just for the moment?
Just tonight.
Easy, man.
Yeah.
All right, thanks for playing, man. Catch you later at one stage.
It was a blast, my bro.
Hell yeah. What day is today? Yeah. Friday?
Friday, yeah.
Yeah, so probably unless I'm suddenly doing something Saturday as the random stuff, I'll see you Monday unless you're working. No, Monday. Monday's generally your day off. Yeah, Monday's your off till D&D. So I'll see you Monday then, probably. Monday or Saturday. Chill, bitch.
Okay. Catch ya, bitch.
Hell yeah. And ba-doom. What rank am I? I don't play ranks, man. I've got, checking the tags. I'm chronically ill, bitch. No, yeah. All my medicine just means I've got the reaction time and ping mentally. Like, someone will do something, I'll be like, So, I couldn't seriously try and do ranked, because if I did, it takes away from the fun. Because if I tried to do it, even though knowing I'm on so many medication, it's just like, I mean, at one stage, I was like, I think probably high silver, but I mean, and even still, that was early when I started playing. It depends. I just play every champion and meme around. If I took it seriously and wasn't chronically ill with medication, I could probably do ranked. So, I don't know. Oh, I don't know. I have moments of sheer stupidity and moments of doing all right. So, I don't know. Did you want to watch more League? Or what are you feeling, man? What did you want to do? Because at the moment, I'm just vibing. It's the Friday vibes of just whatever. Let me check. See if there's any people dangling around anywhere else. Hell yeah, man. Whatever I want to play. Easy, man. I'll play some more League or something and then happily switch between whatever, because I'm just vibing. So, Friday is generally pretty chill, because I'm a bit dead, so it's really just like whatever people we're vibing with, and if we get enough people, Jackbox generally. But yeah, let me... let's do some... Maybe not an ultimate. Let's just do a quick old ARAM for the memes. And then brainstorm in me brain what I want to do. Should play Spellbook? You want more Spellbook? Oh yeah, let's play more Spellbook then. Hopefully the queue time won't be nasty. Because queue time varies between 7 seconds and 10 minutes. there we go, Phil. Well, I do prefer... Yeah, whatever. Ooh, let's see what we get first. Boom, ba 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 ba. Play Warwick? Yeah, I can. I haven't played him in ages. But I'm happy to play him. I don't mind. I play anyone and everyone. Like, the champions I'm actually good at when I actually stick to a champion are probably these days, like, Rumble and Taric and Malzahar. They're probably the ones I'm, like, most confident in. Otherwise, I just have played everyone. Because I don't play enough anyway. Like, because what are you meant to do? It's, like, at least 50 games to technically know the champion. And then it's like 10,000 hours or whatever on a champion to be considered doing very well at him. Like, and then I'd need to do fucking map training again. Like, there's a lot of stuff if I wanted to take it seriously. But we can see if we get jungle or top, let's aim for Warwick. Let's see what happens. What do you think the best off meta support and bot duo? Oof. Best for fun or most successful? Like, the most fun I've been having as a off meta support bot lane at the moment, because generally Kiwi and I, we just meme for just off meta support bot lanes is generally what we do anyway. Most recently, just Poppy and Nivea. It's just so fun and so dumb. Because he loves Nivea and I love Poppy. So just be like, just slamming people with Poppy into the wall. That's always hilarious fun. Braum and Swain is fun because you go Braum support and then Braum hits them with the Q, Swain pulls them in, Braum hits them again. It's just annoying and it's very off meta, but it's hilarious. What else did we do that was really fun at one stage? Try to remember. Vega and something. Vega and... it's been a hot minute. I'm trying to remember. There was a game I had where I was playing Vega. Maybe it was Vega and Nyla? Yeah, because that was pretty fun. Mainly just been memeing around a lot on Ultimate Spellbook. Because that's pretty fun. I just love just fucking around, just doing dumb stuff. That's more fun and more chill. Not a biggest fan of the toxic side of stuff. But honestly, like, really good bottom lane support off meta. I mean, Ash has become a fairly meta support at the moment, hasn't she? So I can't really say Ash support is off meta anymore. She's sort of squeezed her way back into the meta. I don't know, aside from those, like, don't mind too much. We just tried, obviously, Ornn and Chundle, and that was hilarious. Like, it's not the best, but it's funny. That's some dumb shit. Obviously, like, I don't know, like, what else is there that's off meta? Let me have a bit of a geeze. I mean, normally I like playing Rumble mid, so that's not a bot lane off meta. I'm trying to see if I remember any off meta stuff. Oh, that's not too bad of a queue time. Fuck yeah! Living the dream. Oh, we're in jungle. I guess we're gonna try the Warwick. Played Warwick support once for fun. Oh, that would be hilarious. I guess it's woo-woo time. Get ready to be let down. Hell yeah. No, Warwick's fun. It's just been so long. Shouldn't be too bad. Who to ban? I don't know, Darius. Darius is just annoying in general at the moment. It's woo-woo time. Oh, there we go. Fucking Ice Wolf. Now, what is it recommending? Just so I can see. Oh, yeah, normal press the attack. What does his kit do again? Q is his lungy bite thing. Hold for lunge. Q for quick. His W, is that the hell or is that E? No, I think E is the blood hunt and W is the wolf. I remember. Then obviously his R's his elite. What? Yeah, W and E are the one. E is the fear. Okay, E is the fear and W then is the blood hunt, isn't it? Hell yeah. Yeah, easy. What have we got? We got fucking Rat Shaco. Oh my gosh, that's such a cursed bot lane. Is that all AD? Oh damn, that's all AD. Armor time. Yeehaw, get yourself some of that armor. Boom, 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 boom. Just stretch and I'll switch it over. Popping every bone in me body. Oh, good shit. So, hell yes. Let's see, we got Kindred Jungle. Oh yeah, Sion. Haven't seen Sion in ages. Is he just going to be Int Sion? I bet he is. Master Yi in the mid lane? Eh? What do we got for masteries? Okay, so the Sion knows what he's doing a little bit. You can presume so with the mastery points. Warwick. Skarna. I don't know. Ooh, Warwick with Valor could be hilarious, because then you just hunt people with high speed, but Echoes is probably just more useful if you're going to die. I mean, it sounds kind of hilarious with Quinn, even if it's probably not the best option. I'm kind of down for it. Because that just sounds so dumb. What is it recommending? Bork first, I guess? Sure, why not? Cool, let's do that. And that, and that. Doesn't his R scale on move speed? I can't remember. Hold on. It does! Oh, that's disgusting! So that means the Quinn ult will be useful. Fuck yeah, unintentionally, big brain. Let me just go and place this ward right here. Fuck off. I don't know what Talon's thinking, but fuck off. Are they trying to do a fight immediately? Nah, they won't be able to make that, even if I want to. Because I gotta get me farm up. Wow. Oh, really, motherfuckers? This soon? I mean, good on you, Teemo. Why not, I guess? Alright, he's gonna just go over there. It's alright. While he's low. Ooh, don't back. Don't back. Who's the jungler? Kindred? Teemo, join in. There we go. Thank you, Teemo. Took you long enough. There we go. Shaco, you gonna help the rat out? I mean, he's probably got it. So that's probably worth it. Now the bot lane's fed. Oh, yeah. Bot lane's fed with Ivan. Yeah, he's there. Kindred's there. Okay, cool.
Which one of you is
okay.
Watch you bleed.
Da, 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 da.
control.
Been up to much today, man? Just vibing? They're down there. They might be doing dragon sim right there. Oh, that's Kindred there. That's not fun. Rip. Oh. I mean, they're getting dragon, but I don't know why. I don't know Warwick well enough. Is it better to tap or hold? Okay, biting. He still heals either way, so holding doesn't. Does the same damage and healing for holding. Okay, that's good to know. Interesting. That's something that I wasn't too sure about and was worried about. Was that I was would be losing healing and stuff if I did that. Alright, Talon's fine there, presumably. They're having fun over there. Because they're being greedy, but that's alright. It's a learning experience. They don't know how to back out. Can't always be to be blamed for that. Oh, Kindred's coming in there. That will be interesting.
The beast grows.
That's kind of funny. I like that. Don't go in. No, don't be greedy. Don't. Oh. What are they doing? I'm clearly doing me jungle. Let's take back and pass. That's dead there. Come on. Can't reach it. Oh, hey, Odin. How you going, man? I'm trying to figure out war. Talon, why'd you leave? Oh, no. Having a good day, man. I'm just having a meme around, trying to figure out what the fuck I'm doing. Just gonna lurk? Hell yeah, man. Well, let's read some more of his stuff so I understand a bit better. I didn't need to do dragon. Can't say I'm doing too spiffy, but that's okay. Yes, Shaco, we get it. We'll do dragon. I mean, Teemo, you're running up there for no reason. Silly ficker. I don't want to do a fight unless I have to. Talon got out. That's alright. Talon's the one who's doing the best at the moment. And we got dragon. I don't know why Teemo and Shaco went in there. Don't think I rely on them anymore. Oh, that's alright. I think I'll just send them more warning pings because they have been a little greedy.
I almost felt that.
Naughty.
Transavia.
Oh, she left already. Tasty. There we go.
Meat.
How are you rude? Don't take me shit. Ah, well. I don't like that sound. That sounds like a cyanox. Oh no. Oh yeah, Urgot altered a little too early. As someone who used to play Urgot, that was a tad too early, that's for sure. Did he follow me through that? That's so annoying. So Pike grabbed me, but it followed me through it. How did Pike go all the way up there? Huh? I'm so confused. I didn't see that properly. Cause he, what does he have to go that far forward? Oh, he's got Moby boots. So he probably went Moby and then Flash. This is interesting, trying to relearn work. With a Quinn ult. It's kind of hilarious. Alright, chasing under their own tower. Can't say I'd recommend that. When they're a ye. What are you doing, Shaco? Why did he go back in on a Lucian ult? Oh dear. I have not seen someone deliberately walk into a one of those ults, but sure. I mean, it's a good game to learn a champion on, because I ain't winning it. I normally like Wukong and Mordekaiser and Nunu in jungle, generally. I'll play jungle in forever. I don't know if I do that. I'm back up. Oh, what are you doing, Shaco, you little greedy? Did we get... Oh, we got one. That's two. Interesting. What does my W do again? Aside from just the speed. Gives me attack speed. Interesting. And increased damage is when they're blood hunted. Okie dokie. That's good to know at least. E. When recast fearing. Okay, that's it. Thought there might be more to it. Bingo. Ooh. I mean, these past two games have kind of ended the ended the win streak, but that's alright. You win some, you lose some, I guess, eh? Yeah, I ain't hunting them down. I'm happy to FF, I'm almost happy to vibe. I ain't gonna learn if I just FF them. Yeah, fine by me. Do what you want, Pike. I just do this again. Hello there, lads. I know that she's there. Ah, okay. Well, that's that down. Yeah. She's pretty low, so if they actually do stuff to her. Talent. Fair. Might play someone I know next, or play a different game.
I don't mind. I prefer to play with friends, because it's just a meme.
I'll play one more, just for the sake of it.
I almost felt that.
Deja vu. And I've been to this place before. Surprise, motherfucker. Yes, we got a. Oh, this is so dumb. But I mean, I kind of love it. No matter how dumb it is, it always gives me a good giggle. Boom, boom, boom. It's just dumb chaos. Thank you. Oh my gosh, Faker, is that you? All right, fine. Run if you dare, Scion. I'll go faster, nerd. No. I think the bot lane must be just like vibing with like Cholin or whatever, but I mean, yeah, it's ultimate spellbook, like just do whatever the fuck you want. Injured do be thick. Where did it go? Do 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 do. Oh my god, you're the real Faker. Yes, definitely. Oh, Kindred, yum yum yum. Yum 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 yum. Oh. Oh, that was so close. That pike got a bit too strong though as well. Yeah, that's two kills. That's money. Yum yum yum. Now, yeah, let's do that. Easy Penta. I know, right? I was just letting them have the Penta. Like, because it's like, if I gave him a Penta, it would just take away the fun from everyone else, you know? Like, you gotta let them have fun too, you gotta take it easy. Aha! Oh, damn it. I was hoping I would get over that wall. Come here, motherfucker. Oh no, I'm not dealing with that. Oh, got shot down, good. Thank you, Kindred. You made this so much easier for me. No, bro! Hell yeah. Oh, no, that's why I love this game mode. It's just so stupid and it's beautiful. Hell yeah. If I do not do the worst of my team, I'm going to be disappointed in my team. Because I am just memeing the shit out of this. Like, if anyone... Oh, okie dokie, interesting sign. If you hold your Q, you go with them and with flash and dashes. Oh, sneaky, thank you. Oh, that's cheeky. I like that. No, you don't, Pike, you little shit. No! Alright. Oh, that's death there. And I'm go- Oh, my dick! Oh, get off me! No! That's so good. Oh my gosh. What a meme. Ooh, I haven't done this badly in ages, and I kind of love it. It's refreshing. That's a lot of AP. Why not? Let's do it. I don't care. Oh, they were dumb. They're not going for Baron. Why not? That would have been free Baron for them. Even I know that. Hello there, lad. Hello, ye. It's nice knowing you. Kill it. I am. Was not allowed to move there. Oh yeah. That's alright. There's the Baron. Took him long enough. Motherfuckers. Ooh. Cracking me back and... I mean, the rest of them are just sort of getting a little bit chunkus. Nothing wrong with a nice bit of fun int. Yeah, what shop, what's up, should I play? I don't know, whatever you think will be fun. Like, as long as you're having fun, man. Like, unless it's ranked, then just do whatever. With Teemo ADC? Twitch support. Or Yuumi. Go Twitch or Yuumi. Because that's always hilarious. Or you can go Shaco like they've done here. Could go Senna, because Senna can then hide Teemo. Because Senna can do the circle, Teemo can stand still. There's a lot of fun combos you can do with that. Actually, yeah, Senna would be pretty fun because of the hidden circles. They don't know where he stood still. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, that was beautiful. Hell yeah. Ooh. Meh. If I did better than any of them when I'm just inting, hold on. I did more damage than Talon, more damage than Viego. Okay. I did more tanking than the entire team. Third most CC. I did awful, but that's like other people doing worse there is questionable. But I'm vibing. Do-do-do-do. Let's do middle or top. I prefer those lines. They're fun. Do another round of spellbook. Get your spells going. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, gotta crack your elbows. Shit. Now, after this, should I do more overlay making, or should I play a different game? That's a real question. I haven't figured it. I just break my jaw. Damn jaw being all funky. There's a funky ass jaw. Oh, hold on. This is gonna go ba-doom. Ah. Ba-doom, bi-boom. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Boop, Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. My neck, my back. Gotta love it when you have like a good old fucking bone crack. That's like half of what I do. I have to crack me bones. Mid. Who should I play mid? You've got a few seconds to decide before I have to randomly decide. You may choose someone I know and you may choose someone I do not. But you'll have to find out. Boom, 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 boom. Let's get rid of Swain. I hate Swain so much. Let's see, okie dokie, you've got a few more seconds to decide. Though you're probably in game, so you probably can't answer. So I'll just go with whatever. It's a lot of AP. We don't have a very tanky mid laner. Not that I'm gonna go a tanky mid laner, but it makes things and choices difficult. Let's go classic Mal. I want a nap game. I want a game where I have a bit of a snooze. Oh, thanks, my bib. Fucking scaring the shit out of me, just like everyone else when they do that. How's your day going, man? Thanks, man. Appreciate it. How you going? How's your day or night, whatever fucking time it is going? Go win. I'll do what I want. Maybe I don't want to win. No. Melzar's going to be a nice sleep lane. That's what I want. I want to sleep as well as my own brain sleeps. I'm half awake. Woo, go loose. Thank you. That's the spirit. Woo! That's the kind of support I need. Who am I versing? Bing bong. A Teemo? Do you dream to be a big time streamer? Less dream. It's more just like... depends on how much of a rant you want. So, if you want a bit of a rant, like... I'll semi-TLDR it, I guess. What? I have chronic illnesses. So a lot of my money goes towards me meds. And so within that weirdness, I guess, I'm not opposed to, like, I want to be a big time streamer-ish, if that makes sense, in some weird way. Like, I want to be in a position where I can create a nice wholesome community with some friends and stuff and have a good time, you know what I mean? Like, that's sort of what I want. Like, I want to be able to be a support for people. I just want to be a nice like person that people can listen to and chat and just like get away from whatever shit's going on. And seeing it, I've got a lot of other time anyway, and it's like it helps justify buying stuff for my studio anyway, for like acting, voice acting, that sort of shit. And yeah, so it's sort of like I would like to, but not for the monetary reason, but more for the sake of just, I would like to be, I guess, just in a good enough middle ground where I can do fun things with people and, like, you know, go alright. Just that middle ground. I could be cool to be a big time streamer, but I also know that there's a lot of stress and stuff that can go behind it. I just want to make like good connect, good like connection of friends and stuff, and just have a good time. Whether that be never being an affiliate, whether that being a partner, it doesn't matter too much to me. It's convenient, I'm not going to deny that. But yeah, Udyr top. But yeah, no, like it'd be convenient. It would help with like just a few things in general. But it would be more like the main thing I would want affiliate at the moment is channel points, because that would be cool, because then you've got like more interaction with the audience. You can do like little sound alerts and you can feed Pando. Like there's a lot of stuff you can do with it that you wouldn't be able to do otherwise. You know what I mean? Oh yeah. Hell yeah, man. Yeah, like I started streaming in fucking June, I think it was. So I'll get there when I get there. And if I don't get there, that's all right as well. Alright. Like, what am I at? Yeah, because the main thing is really just consistent audience. So I've been slowly changing the schedule to see what works for everyone. Yeah. That's the sort of stuff that I like doing. No stunning me, Mr. Udyr. Yeah, so like, obviously the loading overlay and all that sort of stuff I'd made earlier. I made that, which one? I made this one earlier. Yeah, I made the chatting one Monday? Monday, my time. And I made the other one, the gaming one, which you would have seen for the lobby or any other game I play. I made that one on, like, last week, over like 2 days or something. So I'm enjoying like wanting to do that. Oh, thanks, man. Like, no pressure. Like, only do it if you like the stream and stuff. Like, I don't want to feel like one of those people trying to grub off resources and stuff, but it's really nice of you. But yeah, no, it's one of those things where it's really only like, only if you want it. But yeah, now if there's something that you're, if you're finding like, hey, cool, here's this thing, like, that's why I've got a suggestion box in my About Me spot, so I know sort of like, hey, do people like this and do people like that? So I want to find what stuff people enjoy and that I enjoy. Obviously, I can't really do something like, fucking FPS too much because of my health. But yeah, I still want to figure it out. And I like trying to figure out like how things work and shit. Like, that's a fun part of the process for me. I wonder if that'll help them. Hopefully it does. If it doesn't, then rip me. Ooh. Ah, thanks, I appreciate it. It would be nice to make it big. But like, only if people actually like it, the content. I don't want to be one of those people just doing it for the sake of trying to get it big in that sense. But no, I appreciate that. It's really nice of you. I want to make it sort of like, I want to do well enough that I know that I'm like helping people and having a good time. Because that's one of the benefits of being disabled. I got a lot of spare time. So it means that I can be there around for like a lot of peeps and stuff and vibe. What have you been up to today though? Thanks, man. You having a good day? All night? I don't know what fucking time zone there is. People from Ecuador, people from UK, people from US. Too many time zones for me to keep track of. So I'm like, I don't know when most of my viewership is. But yeah, I'm vibing. If you want to watch something in particular, let me know. Hell yeah, man. Yeah, as long as you're down to like chill and meme and you don't get like stressed and sweaty, that's my main rule is like, you want to join in with streaming? No, I'm literally on medical cannabis. So like to give you like, and multiple other things, so to give you a rough indicator of how fucked up my brain is, like I have ping in my brain and then I've got Australian internet, so down to hang. The only time I don't like it is when people are either just like assholes, or inversely if people are just taking it real sweaty and seriously. Like, I'm just vibing. But if you're down to vibe, hell yeah, man. Like, feel free. Hell yeah, get that support. But yeah, no, feel free to add me on stream. It'll be the same as this. It's the same as my stream name, except obviously OCE And the last, the E and I are switched around. Mainly because I misspelled it originally. Oh, you little fucking bomb rat. Get off me. Yeah, easy, man. So it'll be... What is it on stream? Yeah, you can see it here. It's above my name. M-E-I-R-E. Why is only two getting it? He's bunk one? Hell yeah. Oh, I walked the wrong way! Hell yeah, man. Yeah, because some people add and they've got a completely different name from Twitch and on game, so I'm like, I don't know. And also, the Discord does exist. A lot of people will see it and be like, there's nothing happening in the Discord. I won't join it. It's because I don't actually have any mods or anything yet. I don't really have the stuff for that. So, in turn, what I do is... It's a second, like, empty one, so if they're bots, they don't really look at it. I'm on my minions! No! Oh! What is that healing on New Deer? New Deer? Oh, damn! Oh, he's fed, that's why. Ooh dear, more like dad dear. Damn. He do be smacking cheeks. Oh, oh, oh. I don't know what the fuck to do. Do, 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 do. But yeah, after this, did you want to do normals or did you want to do... I forgot the word. AF or ARAM. I don't mind, I'm vibing. I just like to play whatever. There you go. Help him out. Help him out. Just fucking get him a Moomoo. Go! Moomoo, please, mate. Please, Moomoo, please. Yes, Moomoo. Chad. No, Moomoo, no. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, I don't know if we can even play. Oh, you're on NA? I mean, you can if you want to wait for me to download it. Just know there'll be ping. I don't mind. I've got a tie server there for whenever my tie friends want to play. I just let them know, hey, they're gonna be some ping. Oh, hello there, Udi. So I'll see after this, what I'll do is I'll see how long the download is for NA. And if it isn't too bad, okay, I ain't phased. Well, what I can do is that, Oh, yes, he's in there, he's in there. He's in here! No! Oh, hello there, sinner. You're a little bit of a snack. Nope. This is such a fucking iron thing. Everyone's just splitting up. It's so cursed. Booty is thick. Like, what the fuck? But yeah, what I'll do is, I'll try downloading it, and if the download's like a decent amount of time, what I'll do is, I'll just stop Udi. I can't stop everyone. But at least he'll be not having as bad of it. Oh, good flash, good flash. Don't walk in a straight line, though. Don't walk in a straight line. Dodge. Oh. And dead. Ash? Ash? Pog? Yes, Ash! What's my Discord? So, we can play tomorrow? Oh, yeah, because of the time zone. Yeah, so my Discord is in my link tree. That'll send you to my... effectively, the fake Discord to block out bots until I have moderators. And then in there when you're in, just like... At me. And I'll fling into the actual one. It's just a little bit of... effectively, just insurance. Bam. But yeah, so otherwise my Discord... It'll be in there. I'll update the link tree once I know it's a little bit more secure. But the link tree and the about thingies there. Otherwise, you can just ask me on Steam. So ask me on League as well. So I'm not just saying it on stream. But yeah, I'm happy to play whenever, man. Happy to play whatever, whenever. Generally, tomorrow though. Generally, for me, tomorrow is. It's Friday for you guys, but it's Saturday for me. So generally I don't stream Saturday, Sundays unless there's like a big event or something, or like a collab or something. Generally for me it's the normal Monday through Friday. So for you that would be, if I moved it back one, that would be Monday through Friday, so that would be Sunday through Thursday for Americans. So if you're looking at LA time, for me it's 5 hours or 5 hours plus switch AM to PM. So for me, for LA now it'd be 6 a.m. Thursday, if I'm correct. Whereas for me, if you do the inverse, minus 5 hours AM to PM, it's 1 p.m. here. So hopefully I've got the schedule so it auto switches things around, but you know, can't guarantee everything. And then, yeah. What's my link tree? It's in the about thing. It should be, it's Savinmere. It'll be in my about page on the Twitch. Or in my description as well. So there's two spots for it. So if you can't find it from the description and you can't find it from the about page, then... then it should be on my Discord as well. So there's three spots for it. But generally in the description there's a little link tree icon below it, and all the about me bits there's a link tree for links. If you still can't find it, let me know. Ooh, breaking the jaw, living the dream. Bow, 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 bow. I was doing well, but now I am not. Interesting choice. I'm just gonna ignore them. I would suggest they back, but you know, they do what they want, I guess. Yeah, so that's why I'm still trying to figure out my best stream schedule, so I'm probably... Oh, thanks, appreciate it. Yeah, no, awesome. But yeah, so generally, like, I stream 5 days a week unless I'm in hospital or something. Yeah. And then normally Mondays is sort of like, begins with a bit of doing art. So that would be Sundays for you guys. So Sunday for Americans is like art and then games, and then the rest of the week is more like just Tuesdays tends to be more solo play games. Wednesday, Thursday is mainly multiplayer. I don't know, I'm still figuring it out. I'm still pretty new to it. Like when did I started? Yeah, it hasn't even been half a year yet. Probably like, yeah, had like a test stream on in like June 16th. And it wasn't like a full everyday thing at that point. But you. Oh, hello, Sinner. What are you doing up here, you cheeky figure? Join the Discord? Hell yeah. No, I got one of them. How did all the other lanes get so fed? I did well against my laner, and then look at the other lanes. Hey, Googly, how you going, man? Welcome back. Like, look at this shit. I was doing fine. And then look at this. Ah! Oh, well. You know, you live and you learn. I just wanted a chill game. Yep, for much longer, Googly. Can always play some Terraria if you want, or something. I don't mind. I'm vibing. It is a day of vibing. Bonk. Oh wait, bad Yoni, bad Yoni, bad Yoni, bad, bad Yoni. Oh, also, update. I've confirmed that all my friends and families are good. Oh, I'm so glad, man. That's good. Haha, nerd, I can flash. Oh, come on, Towers, come on, Towers. Yes! Got him. And not have been humped? Hell yes. I'm so glad, man. Oh, that'd be so stressful. Oh, that's really good, man. That's a relief. Of course my turret's been destroyed. 9 to 26. Ooh, that's nasty. The one who, you know, Melina, the one who raised you, right? Melina did not raise me, but sure. I don't know Melina. Melina. I don't know anyone. My mom's name is not Melina, so. I raided you. Yeah. I'm like, nah, that ain't me mom's name. Good try. Yeah, their Twitch name is Yikes Melina. Oh, yeah. That's ringing more of a bell now. Yeah. They okay? I hope they're alright. A good attempt, maybe? But still a dumb attempt. I don't know what that ood is doing, but it ain't good. I mean, we can always raid them if you want. What's the time now? Normally I don't sort of like... Normally I take me midstream break at like, what? They live in ours as well. Oh, okay. Oh, that's good. Oh, Arizona as well. Yeah, not Oz. Oh, I'm glad they're okay. That's good. Oh, yeah, that'd be stressful. Yeah, no, I'm glad they're alright. That do be the big stress. I tried so hard and didn't get anywhere. Nope, not killing me there. Surrender! It was worth a shot. I mean, that game I did alright. I think every other lane just got thick. That was just some juicy other lanes. Also, they aren't streaming right now, so don't worry about raiding them. Okie dokie. That's fair. Who on my team did well? I'm trying to think. I mean, the Amumu helped me. I'll give the Amumu niceness. They helped. Even if it didn't go well. All things considered, if we look at the scoreboard, I think I did okay. Most damage on the team. More tanking than the bard. Yeah, I did okay. What's my vision score at? My creep score is pretty decent. Not very good though. Vision score is worse than it should be. Okie doke. Now, what do people want to do? Did we want to watch or play something else? Did we want me to try and... at the cost of potentially crashing things, try and install an NA Riot. I could play something else. I don't mind. What are y'all up to? But I will check the Discord, so give me one second. Do. Let's check the fake Discord. There we go. Cool. I will give you the Bonkborn. I'll give you the bad egg roll so you can actually see the server link. There you go. I should be able to see the link. Good old Bonk. Otherwise, let me check. There's no friend requests yet. Oh, you would have friend requested the NA one that I'm trying to make. I want to see if it will work, but try the NA right. Yeah. Let's give it a go. I'm gonna give it a quick go. Hold on, let me just. So, this is gonna be cursed potentially. If the frame rate or anything drops, we'll find out. So, let me. I hope that the game just shushes. Exit. Let's get some chatting music. Why not? While I'm waiting. Signing out of my OCE one. No, that's not what I'm listening to. That was a meme I was watching. There we go. There we go. Just some chill vibes while I figure out if this will work. What link are you looking for? So now you'll see that there's another... You'll see announcements. You should be able to see announcements now. There's got the Savinmir Twitch gang, the actual Discord link. So that's for the actual server. Let's check account details. This better be a fucking NA account. So let's just try. Hopefully, what I'm hoping is this will actually be considered an NA account. Because yesterday, I tried to get the NA account for Valorant. And it was easy before, but this time now, it's just like, it made the account and just was like, no, you're OCE. And I'm like, I did the NA installer? What are you talking about? So, we'll see how it goes. And if this account also has issues, I'll just contact support. Because I can't be fucked. I don't want to make a third account. That's just effort. Oh. So, we'll see how it goes. But yes, and also then, so obviously in the actual server, you got things like good old roles. You got the where to go thing where you can click on links. It should be all right, but it's still like you'd consider it beta. It's still in a state where there'll be a few things that will need tinkering with, because obviously the more traffic there is, the more stuff I'll pick up on. But until then, it's just sort of like low key. Let's hope that this is considered EU. Let's keep it as a normal one. Actually, let's do. Why not? Let's do that as the display name. Then it's a bit easier to find. Retrieve my settings. This better be fucking... I really hope that this is what we want. Shush. Tutorial. This better be considered. Account details. No. I want settings. Please not be OCE. I've made it so hard to consider it not OCE. So we'll see. Nickname is Goat. Yeah. That was my main nickname in school. Because whenever I'd play like soccer around the oval and stuff, I would end up like I was one of the main defenders, and so I would happily sacrifice my shins and other people's shins for the sake of defending. And so I was like a mountain goat. Ah, oh, calm down, game. That's loud. Y'all can't hear it because I muted it because I knew it'd be loud. But fuck. Ah! I really hope. Alright, let's hold on. I'll need to change some settings, but the main one I need to change is volume. If this isn't OCE, I'm gonna be. If this is OCE again, I'm gonna be sad. Hold on. Let's do this. Now it's tutorial time. Yeah, goats, great. So let's just get this tutorial out of the way. Yeah, Sion's gonna appear here, isn't he? Yeah. Yeah. What champion do you want me to do now? Lux, Brand, I don't care for them. Darius. Yeah, Darius is pretty good at the moment. He'll be quick. I can't remember how he works, but he'll make things quick at least. Pools. Yeah. Go away, Velcos. No one cares. Ramp. Add you to the other Discord, but welcome in owners. Yeah, well, that Discord. Yeah. So that Discord, in the special one, you can't see welcome and owners live. Yeah, that's because that's the fake one. That one you need to look in announcements. Hold on. Unless it was Bonkborn that joined. Give me 1 second. Give me a secchi. Unless you also joined the new one. Bonkborn's here, but I can't see where's the new one. Oh, there we go, you joined as well. Give me 1 second, sorry about this. I have to give you the roll for that. There you go. So now you should be able to see the other bits to enter the actual server, because I know you're not like a bot or just trying to scam me. I'm not trying another champion, don't want to. So that should work fine. I don't care, League. Tutorial time. Ah, shut up, it's alright. Let's just make this quick. So hopefully you can see that now and it should be fine. What's the ping, like 200? Ah, yeah. That's about as what I expected. Could have been worse. Oh, hello, Velcos. Nice to see you. Hehe. Yes. Tutorial always takes a hot minute. Bam, 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 bam. Sure, yeah, you do what you want. Oh, shushin. Oh, wait, tomorrow's Friday for me. Yeah. Which is Saturday for me. Dump. Bonk, and bonk, 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 bonk. Hehe, tutorial, get out of the way. Yeah, so I don't, with this amount of ping, it wouldn't be ICA. No way, Sion. Hehe, dead. Do 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 do. Chop and chop and chop. Don't say, you should always be wary, I'm aware. And now I leave. Do 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 do. I'm a Darius. I don't need to be wary of anything. The only thing Darius is aware of is how quickly he can take the Nexus. Alright, tutorial one done. I'll get there. Yes, obviously I wasn't showing it because it's just tutorial. I'll show the next one. At least it's a tiny bit quicker. I mean, a bit more eventful than just boring old... boring fucking stuff. Who would be the one I'd be most likely to play? You know, I don't really care for most of them. But sure, let's go for Darius. Why not? I'm not even a big fan of him. Boom, ba-dum. Start now. Yes, yes. Tutorial, tutorial. Now, if you try... do I stream Pokemon? I mean, there's not much to stream except if I did a Nuzlocke at one stage. Like, I don't really have Arceus or anything like that. I want to wait until I've got enough money to upgrade my PC to stream Switch games, and that'll become one of my days where I do Switch games. But as much as I have the capture card, my computer's a bit too old for that yet. So in the future, I'll be streaming Switch games and other capture card stuff. So, look out for capture card stuff in the future. I could do some, like, emulated stuff, but, like, I have a really good capture card, but that is one of the things. Because I want to do a Nuzlocke, and I want to do Mario Kart, and I want to do all that sort of stuff, but I need new ports, and I need a new Intel core. And so, it's one of those things that costs a bit of money and time. So, once I actually have excess game... what games do I want to do on the Switch? At the moment... it's not in the room, is it? At the moment, I do want to do a Moonlighter run through. I want to do Hades. I want to do Towerfall. I want to do... I want to do Mario Kart. I want to do Overcooked and some other, like, fun Chaos games with friends and stuff. Probably some other stuff. Like, I've already played Breath of the Wild, so there's no real point in playing that. When I've already played it. It's not like a new experience for me, and it's a bit old. I think. Yeah, those sound fun. Yeah, Towerfall's great. And like all those like fun, just chill sort of. You know, there's just fun chaos group games and stuff. Now try adding that. That should be the NA one I've just made, if it actually made itself properly and didn't have the same glitch as yesterday. Yeah, it's really fun. And I want to do a Hades run through on stream. So I've sort of haven't fully played that yet because I wanted to do it on stream. And I love roguelites, they're one of my favorite types of games, so I want to do some of those on stream. Aside from what I normally do on my PC. But yeah. That's an eventually sort of thing. Yeah, hello there. Ow. Do, 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 do. So yeah, so, and then eventually, like, if I have enough money to get, like, to Switch online, then hopefully I can do collabs where it's, like, Mario Kart with people online and stuff like that and all that stuff. Dunker. Yes, this should be the NA account, which then that means if this worked on League, I can then use this account for Valorant for Googly and for whenever anyone else wants to play Valorant on NA. Because to begin with, FPS is like stuff I am not good at, but I also shouldn't do much of, so it's going to be very interesting. Because I'm happy to play it with friends, I just wouldn't play it by myself. Expect utter garbage. The way it should be. Like, I want to play heaps of things, but, like, that's why I've got a suggestion box to see if there's other stuff and all that sort of jazz. But, at the moment, yeah. I need to play some more Children of Water. That's always fun. Boop. Once I get out of this tutorial, I'll try and do the Valorant tutorial for Googly. Because, obviously, because you said you wanted to play tomorrow, so... Now, sure, let's do that, and let's do that, and that. Yeah, I won't be able to edge it just yet, because I'm in this fucking lobby thingo, doing the gross tutorials that take forever. Do-do-do-do-do, because what's it want me to do for the tutorial next? Is it just... Just beat the game. Just takes time. Which is one annoying thing about the tutorial. It's like, I can't skip this. I'm aware. Find me. Yes. Oh, yeah. So you got the game throw with your friend on today? Awesome, man. That's dope. Make sure you let me know the good old Twitch link so I can make sure I drop by and say hey. Do 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 do. Obviously not in here because Nightbot will be like, it's a link. Do 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 do. Time to slowly chow through. Oh, you're too tired today, you know. Definitely. Don't be sorry, man. Hello there, mister. Oh, you going? Come on, Dwayne. Oh, almost. I mean, you little shit. Hey, bleed stacks. Bonk. Blink. Blonk. Blink. Blonk. Blink. Blonk. Blink. Blonk. Blink. Blonk. Blink. Blonk, blink. Blonk. Blink. Ooh, let's get some shit. Let me know how the volume of everything is. What do I want? Got Trinity boots. I mean, I guess this is the most popular next thing. Oh, yeah, well, I only did... This is the tutorial for the NA one. Normally, I do want to fix this, yeah. Thank you for reminding me. I did forget that I wanted to fix it. Why does I normally go like... There we go. Get down there. Get out of there. Cursor. Let's go 25 shop. Don't care as much. Chat. Yep. Mini map. You want it bigger. Death recap. Don't care as much. Show spell costs. Yes, please. Show all chat. Show timestamps. There we go. That's a bit better. Thank you for that. Hello, Malphite. There you go, mate. Come here. Hehe, dead. Is anyone nearby? Ooh, are we playing tonight or tomorrow? If you want to play tonight, then awesome. I'm happy to play. I just don't know. I'm just being wary of your own time rather than anything else. If you want to play tonight, I'll just get through the tutorial. If you want to play tomorrow, then I'll switch back after the tutorial. Alright, mate. Alright, go away, Malphite. Just kidding. Hey, come here, mate. Come here, mate. Okay. No, easy, easy, man. Oh, thanks for popping by, Bert. Yeah, it's nice. Good to hang out. Clonk, blink, clonk, blink. Clonk, blink. Slowly, surely. Hello there, Malphite. I know victory is near. Oh, two swipes to the enemy nexus. Far out. Ooh, damn. Okay. Darius moment. Darius moment. Do, 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 do. Darius is just broken. Let's be real. Yeah, I do want to. Probably on Monday, I'll do some work on my league overlay because I've been playing that a bit recently. Because normally this works on all games, but league, you want to see a bit more of the screen. Oh no, shop for gear. Yes, yes, third quest. I'll be there shortly. Ugh. Ew, fucking stretch. I do mine for pressing because the only thing I really want, because I got mine in studio mode, because the league client for me has a really weird issue where it won't pick up the game anymore unless it's a desktop capture, which is annoying. So I have it as two separate things because I have it as the lobby, which is just in my normal, this is the HUD that you see for all my games except for league. Whereas league, because it's just, it's dumb, and I also want a different thing. I just switch it over. I can have it as an auto, but I sort of haven't really set that up yet. Because I don't know. Because generally, I like trying to gauge. I sort of like trying to gauge when this lobby is switched in comparison to. Because I'm not trying to show my desktop either in that sense. But there we go. I'll figure out what's a good time for auto switching. I'll need to time it. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, I'm still fairly new to it, so I don't know exactly when I'd want the auto transition. Bum 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 bum. 200 ping isn't as bad as I thought it would be. Yeah, I've only got I've just got some basic shit for the transitions. Just the timing of them I still need to figure out. Still need to figure out a little bit more. Still in the basic shitty stuff, except for the overlays that I've been making. Because obviously the game one I made and the chatting one I made, the rest I'm still working on. I made the little cog animation. That was the first GIF I make. That was pretty cute. Ah, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah. Yeah, I've got the ending one that I still need to fix. Like, the beginning one and ending one don't matter too much to me because people aren't on it as long. So I'm going to do them last. My offline one is a little bit more important, so I've got that as a... I made that. But then it's really just my game overlay for games and chatting. They're the ones I focused on first. Renekton. Thanks, bud. Damn, that ping is interesting to see. Good old 200 ping. There you go, Renekton. Fight for me.
Fight for me, Sir Croc. Yes. Yes, Mr. Crocodile, thank you.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, I've got my friend... One of my friends I've commissioned for my just-starting music. At the moment, it's just like a lot of CCL stuff. Do, 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 do. But yeah, no, I'm still learning. Like, that's part of the whole journey, I guess. Because, like, what month is it? August or September? August, damn. I've only been doing this for like 2 months. It feels like longer. I'll get there. Also, let me know if the jaw cracking gets annoying and stuff. There's a lot of jaw issues as well. Oh, you're doing some cool stuff in the English class, man? Yeah, do tell, do tell. What y'all doing? Yeah, easy, man. Tomorrow, potentially. It'll depend if I'm around. Because obviously tomorrow's Saturday for me, so... It's a bit sort of iffy for me. So if I'm not online... If you're not, like... If I'm not online tomorrow, then... I'll see you probably Monday or something. Which would be Sunday for you guys. I don't know. But I'm definitely down to play. Otherwise, I wouldn't have downloaded the NA one. Yeah. I'll see what I'm doing, because generally Saturday I have a lot of, like, stuff doing. Yeah, add me on Discord, man. Thanks for popping by, and I hope you guys have a good night, eh? Boom, 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 boom. Yes, turrets this, turrets that. Hey, dead. Oh, more people. But I'm Darius, so it should be fine. Yum, yum, yum. Darius noises, I guess. So busted. Clomp, clomp, clomp. I asked the English teacher and they said they don't know if you could or want to, but writing show and book, was wondering if you could rise it. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's really cool, man. That's good to hear you got a really nice, like, supportive teacher and stuff. Yeah, no, that's awesome, man. Oh, I gotta go B and get shit, eh? Remember to spend my gold? Yes, yes, I got a quadra. I'll get my gold eventually. I'm getting there. I'll push to the end here. What's the ethnicity? I'm Australian. But occasionally I do switch between a few accents just simply because I just like accents. So Australian, but my background is Irish. So I have a bit of an Irish background. So that's why you might hear a bit of that come in. Whereas, oh yeah, mate, if I was going full Australian, yeah, you might know what I know to say now. You go fucking going to sing and you're going to, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? So I fucking, you're going to sing and you're going, yeah. Like, you wouldn't have understood anything I just fucking said. And if you did, congrats to you. Triple kill, tasty. Accents are great. Yeah, I love them. Otherwise, Canadian. Canadian's one of those ones where it's like I'm not as like aware of the ins and outs of them. But otherwise, then you got like fucking British. British is very easy because it's very similar to Australian. It's just slightly different in your palate. Because Australian, your tongue's sort of curved up and it's more of a frontal palate. And British is more flat but frontal, whereas American's more like back palate. And that's why it can be very difficult for Americans to do an Australian accent because it's very nasally. But when you're going like all British and stuff, it's a little bit easier for Australians because, you know, it's very similar. But then you've got to think, what sort of British? Are you talking, are you thinking Cockney? Are you thinking RP British? You know what I mean? There's a whole different bunch of Britishes. So it depends on what you're thinking. I do not have clips turned off. I don't know why it's done that. Because I very much do have clips. Maybe I only have it set to VIPs or mods or something. Because, you know, when you're earlier off... Yeah, it's probably only for, like, mods and VIPs and stuff at this point. Because I'm still fairly new to stream. So I'm like, yeah, I got a lot of spam people and not many actual people come in. But, yeah. I'm not used to people actually wanting to do the... clipping. That's right. I make a lot of dumb, weird sounds. You'll get a clip of something similar on stage. VIP. You maybe if you're in here enough, I will. Pentakill. That's a Darius. Pentakills don't count for Darius. Darius pentakills don't count. Hehe, death. Like. Renekton, it's your time for a penta. Go, Renekton, go. I'll give it to you. I said I'll give it to you, Renekton. Fine. I'll get it myself. Hell yeah, man. Oh, I appreciate it, man. Only if you want to, only if you like it. Don't ever feel pressured to do that. I just like having a bunch of people that are around and like it. Yeah, no stress though, but I definitely appreciate it. It's very nice of you. Ah! Darius, no! Yeah, nah, it's just like... Definitely happy to... I just gotta make sure VIP's there for the people who are there. And then eventually, once I'm actually, like, got channel points and shit like that, then I'll be able to do like sound alerts, because I got the sound alert thing setting. Got to prove my VIP-ness. Yeah. Got to make sure you got a good VIP-ness. Is your VIP-ness good enough? I was really shit, but I didn't care. I'm too tired. Why does this always take so long? Tutorials take too long. Yes, recall to shop. Yes. You've got a small VIP penis, but a big heart. Ooh. Hell yeah, man. Good for you. Oh, I forgot. That's why it feels weird. Is it locked? I've forgotten the tutorial. It locks the camera for some reason. Who wants a locked camera? Gross. Choppity chop. Do 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 do. Chop. Ow, bow, 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 bow. Yes, Nightbot. Thank you. You're so helpful. Bow, 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 bow. One thing I do want to do is like have heaps of fun like channel point things that people can use. That's part of the reason I want to get affiliate. It's just the fun channel points and events I can do. It's like, here's a lot more things you can do. I'm like, yes, finally. More interaction with people. Ah! Alright, that's enough of that, people. No CC. Just let me kill a few people. Thank you. Death to you. Death to you. Death to you. Come here, come back. Oh. Alright. Death to your tower. If you don't come back out, I'll kill the other tower. One. Oh, hello, Moo Cow. Bye, Moo Cow. And death to your tower. Hello! Death to you. Was nice knowing you. Annie! Oh, dee to be thwarted. Hello, Galio. Alright, good night. You two take care. Thanks for popping by. All the best and stay safe, eh? You gotta go as well? Yeah, that makes sense. I've actually, just before y'all go, it's one of those things where, this is why I've split my streams now into two streams, because I know very well, the Americans drop off around this time, and so I'm going to go on my break in 15 minutes, because I know, all the Americans drop off around now, and then I'll have my break, and then I'll hopefully get some OCE people after my break. But yeah, all the best, all three of you. You take care and have a good night, eh? See you when I see ya. Easy. Googly, I'll add you on Valorant and stuff. 2 a.m. Yeah, so generally, yeah, I'll sort of end at like 12 a.m. Have a good stream. I will do. It's been really nice having you both. All three of you. Take care, you lovely eggs. What have I got here? Do. A new folder? Not in that. I'll name a folder Vibes. There we go, Bonks in the Vibes. I got Darius. There we go, Darius. Everybody's Darius Pyro Love icon. That's so cute. I love it. I now have an NA account, presumably, as long as it's NA properly. Season? I don't care about the season. But sure. Alright. That's clear that there is done there. Googly, I will add you on Valorant. Hell yeah. Yeah, there's good enough now. Let's switch out for a second. Now, if I go back and instead of signing out, let's go to update Valorant. If it updates properly. Let me add some people on the Discord. Friend one. Friend two. There we go, some good old friendages. Yay, friend time. 99 bet. Well, in that bait, then there makes this a good time to go on a break. Boom, ba-da, ba-da, doom, boom, ba-doom, boom, ba-doom. Boom, 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 ba-boom, boom, 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 ba-ba-boom, boom. Alright then, so that's a good time for break then, 2 p.m. and it seems to be a consistent break time, because it's 12 p.m. for them. So that then means if I switch over, I'm going to make an alarm every 2 p.m. or 1:30-ish, I'll, that's a good way to do it. I'm going to name this one, break. Or Twitch US audience dies off, so it's a good time. I'm gonna do custom repeat every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and save. Woo-hoo-hoo. So as per the normal thing, I'll just end this here. Because Valorant obviously will take a second to actually install properly and do its thing, because it's been weird. But I definitely will add you when it allows me on the NA one, googly. And I know that you sent that through Discord. So, I will... How much of a break do I feel like I need? I'll go for a bit. I'll probably just hop off. I want to end the stream and just start up again. I don't know. I'll see. I'll send it to a BRB stream screen, and then I'll come back when I come back. Just know I'll be back a bit later. Or I can end it and come back on a tiny bit later. Who knows? But I think everything should be good. For those that came by, love you all and take care. I'll be back on later if you are alls. Otherwise, good ciao, goodbye. Hip hip, hoorah. Nah, love you all, take care of yourselves, see you in a bit. I'll just put it at an end, and I'll message Discord when I'm coming up soon. See ya, bitches! How is the end screen messing up? Here it is. Well, we're here.